All right, I think we're good. All right, I think we're good. Wonderful. Oh, Kenny Mansfield, thank you very much. Welcome to the stream. And we're playing Baldur's Gate 3 today. We're checking out the early access. We've got myself, we've got Mr. Mansfield Gaming, we've got Urqles and Andy from Yellowcard. If you've watched any of Mr. Mansfield's streams, we're checking this out. It's a game I'm really excited for. I've literally been meaning to play this pretty much since it's come out. But we've skipped the tutorial. We've made our characters. We'll go through that in a minute. Basically, we've just landed on the beach after our captors, these mind flayers, they're big squiddly boys. They took us and put little wormies in our eyes. It's really, really quite disturbing. But we're gonna jump right in. So,
I can jump. I can jump. Oh, come on! I can jump there. Yeah,
hiya.
boy. Boink.
Welcome, 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 boys.
Sigh.
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
I love you. There, I said it. And if
Oh.
you meet me tomorrow, I'll say it again, and I'll
Uh-oh.
keep on saying it till we're old and gray.
Uh-oh.
It's not true though, is it? You say that every time we
What
go on stream.
have I
The,
watched? What have
It's
I
just,
walked
it's
in
just.
No, 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 I found this perfumed letter.
These
Let me
monsters.
send it to you. You're called
Hello.
Tav, aren't you?
Oh, did you not change your
Oh,
name again?
I couldn't be bothered, so I'm just called Tav.
Oh, Tav.
I sent you a letter. It's actually addressed to you.
I'm seeing all the fish, so fuck you. Right.
Right,
Is that,
so.
do you reckon I have to read that because it's progression?
Maybe.
Shanties for the bitch queen. That's a fucking book.
Big spot.
Read.
Welcome, welcome. So
Oh,
who's
it's
this?
just a
Who's this in
sigh. Oh, I'm confused.
front of me? It's only bloody George Thompson.
Everybody's favorite everyman, George Thompson.
Why are you, George Thompson? You're a cleric.
George Thompson is a cleric
I've
with a
got
local
an
freaking glowing sword.
important question.
Local publican, George Thompson.
Is friendly fire on?
No.
That's a miss.
Isn't that standard?
Oh, actually, yeah, I think it is. Who's this? We got V. Oh, I thought it said Vietnam. It says
Wait, hold
Veeam.
on.
What are you, Veeam? A wizard. Wow.
A wizard.
Okay.
Some kind of wizard lizard. Okay.
Yeah, I can't. I have a hit percentage on you, so I'm guessing if I hit you, it's going to do something.
And this is Tav.
Well,
The default name.
Yeah, nobody wants to hear your. Sorry. Yep. Get it. Okay.
Oh, I don't want to go on here.
Whoa.
This is
Wait, can I kill her?
What? Shadowheart?
Wait.
She looks evil.
I can hear.
I kill her.
Oh, she's gone. What? She. Tell her. She will try to go at the lock just out of interest, just for shits and giggles.
Oh, Blink and Spark, you're too kind.
We can end this. We can end this.
Oh my lord! Please
It's
don't
a magical
go on
door.
All right.
We're not getting in there. It's got infinite energy. It's a pick lock on nothing.
Oh, right, yeah, shit. Oh, thank you very much. I've just been streaming on my face. Which is what I'm
looks good,
what?
Man.
Do I want to do it?
Maybe normally I have to pay for that. Anyway.
Standard.
You have to find someone very open-minded normally to stream on your face.
Oh, yes.
If that's what you're into.
Wet work specialist, if you ask me.
What happens in America stays in America, Simon. What happened to that?
Nothing. Well.
Oh! Fight. Oh, come back. Good.
Oh, good.
Hear it's just this. Brains! You told me you wish brains were your dad.
What's that?
Right. I moved backwards so I couldn't shoot them anymore, so I'm just going to hide like a coward. I'm gonna where's the hide button? Hide.
What does hide do? Does that like...
I mean, hide!
I know, but in this, what is the mechanics? Does it mean that they just... Oh, I saved. You didn't get
wait, frozen. I'm gonna throw some bread at you.
Oh, yeah. Damn it! Oh, God. That's one crusty roll!
For 6 damage. Is that no? Surely not.
Yeah, that's a tough. That's some tough. No, I think it only did 2.
It was dwarf bread. Dwarf maybe bread. He must have negated 4 damage.
It's just a
sorry.
Roll.
I didn't think the bread would actually hurt you.
Yeah.
Your Honor. It's fine.
Ooh.
It's only a couple of brains.
Kende. Shield of faith.
Faith be your shield.
Talk us through that, Kenny. What does that do? Strike
could be lethal. That gives me, 1 second, an armor class increase of 2.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm harder to hit, man. I'm harder to hit.
I can't believe that bread hurt you.
Look at this. It's making me like... I can't walk. I have to go around the rocks.
Jump over.
Yeah, use jump.
Look,
use jump.
You know, I just have to do it like this. And it's happy with that. Now I can't jump. Alright, what should I do? Eldritch Blast. Path's interrupted. Path's
Expecto Patronum!
Expecto
Patronum!
Have I run out of movement?
Mana.
Are you having a laugh?
Yeah, man, it's a very steep hill.
Son of a biscuit, right.
Son of a...
No, it's working now.
Son of a hobnob.
There we go. Well, that'll job
do it.
Done. Job
right.
done. Job done.
Easy.
There you go. Warlocks.
Indeed. Job done.
Ah. Man Beast. He returns. So I've made this character about like maybe about five times.
Yeah, I ran out of hilarious names, so just stopped.
What was your favourite one?
Thunderous Applause.
Thunderous Applause. Okay. Oh, critical miss.
Critical miss.
Oh
no.
I'm
critically embarrassed.
How did I take 2 damage? Did someone throw the crusty roll at me?
Yeah. Wake up, Mansfield. You've got the bread on the brain.
That's why I must have had to put my armor class stuff on then.
So, oh, I've been getting more XP, but taking more damage. Yeah. You were forged in the fires of bread.
Screw you guys.
You merely discovered bread. I was born to it.
So guys, I've got
I've got a bag of carrots. I'm gonna throw it
big
at
one.
I'm gonna
big
throw
one.
It at the enemy here.
What? Why did you need a saving throw then?
It's not rare.
You got shot through.
I think I dodged it.
No, the saving throw is because Psy is stood on my slippery slope.
Three.
Okay.
I almost fall over. I'll just shove that corpse out of the way.
just kick it off.
Just kick it out. It's, you know, I'm trying to keep it RPG here. That's the kind of thing my character would do. After shambolically throwing his bread at the party.
Doing a lot of damage.
So far, I've done the most damage with a fucking loaf of bread.
Yeah, man, that was quite impressive, though, to be fair.
Yeah, I threw it really hard.
Hoppa.
Well, is that a chair? Do I sit in this chair? Oh man, I am just chilling.
I don't want to follow you. Everything you do, I'm seeing.
Yeah,
I want to follow me. Why do I have to watch you do?
Oh,
you
just
do?
hold left click, and then you'll be fine.
Well, that's just
no. It's not working.
That's just ridiculous.
Fuck you, man,
no,
I
did do it eventually. I clicked my character in the bottom left, and it let me do my thing.
Use WASD, and you can just move the.
Can I? Yeah. Oh no, I can move the. Now. I thought I can't move the character. Oh, I can move the. I can move
you,
the map.
You move the camera, but it detaches you from following.
Oh, does it like if you like leave it on someone, does it snap to them?
Yeah, I think so.
Have we got any thievy boys, or is that like mostly me?
You're the thief. What are you, the rogue?
I'm warlock boy.
We have no skills characters.
That's good. The chunk's going down.
Oh, I just unlocked it, and now you've broken it, and now I can't have anything inside.
There's nothing. You can't have anything nice.
I don't think there was anything.
Not
in
while
there.
You're around.
Me and my glowing
skills. You want to do? You want to go and inspect the rock?
Yeah.
It's a very exciting rock.
It is. Watch. Hop.
You got.
Last time I did that, jumped. I fell on my ass.
I worry that if I jump down here, I'm not going to be able to jump back up.
We'll throw a rope.
Nice view.
Nice view.
God damn
Nature
it.
Nature failed. In the mud around that rock. Oh, nature successful. Can't I'm the throw. Success
Too
nature
heavy.
Boy.
I'm not strong enough.
I am.
I'm sorry, Father. I've let you down again.
Can I knock it unconscious?
Yeah.
Invalid target. Okay. Nah. Help it? No, I can't do that. Can I shove it? Bang! And the dirt is gone. I did it, boys. I'm in. I'm stealing all the loot. Bye, like. See you later.
Son of a biscuit. I mean, you did find it. Finders keepers.
I natured it and I shoved it. So effectively, it was meant to be.
It was always yours.
I don't know what was in it.
So I think it was just gold and whatever and a map.
Shut up. I'm gonna read the map.
So there's like. For people who don't know, in these games, there's like random like NPCs and stuff around that you can have in your party. But I reckon we should kill them.
Guys,
this mincy motherfucker.
I've got a clue. This stained, ragged map has passed through countless hands. A little harp marks an area called Moonrise Towers with an inky crescent sketched in the nearby forest. Below the crescent is more scroll in inverted commas, cache. So keep an eye out for Moonrise Towers, and then I think there's some treasure.
The only thing I'm looking out for is this vampire's man's death.
Treasure. No, Would you like to talk to him about his morality?
No, I'm just going to kill him. I didn't even give him a chance.
Okay, let's do that. Let's get on
it. It's a shame.
He's got a lot of dialogue that was recorded, and you're just ignoring it.
Yeah, well,
so much talent.
Maybe you shouldn't try and be such a bitch. You know what I mean?
Well, he's
here. Still got one health. He's still got a.
Wait, maybe it's not too late. We could save him and then torture him.
He didn't like that.
Do a subdue attack.
What? Where's that button?
It's the third one on the bottom row of the things on your left. The
knock unconscious. Yeah. Okay. I'm miles away from him. Ignis. That doesn't sound like something that would knock somebody unconscious. Yeah, mate. I'm just going to send you to sleep with my lighter. You dumb egg.
Damn.
You've set him on fire, haven't you? He's going to have saving throw to survive when it gets around to his turn anyway. So he's as good as dead. He might as well just walk away slowly like some sort of badass.
I tried to knock him unconscious, but it didn't work. Let's give him a shove. There you go.
Shove him out of the fire! Put him out of the fire before it kills him! Yeah, I'll be using ice to put out the fire. I like that.
Don't be lame.
Oh, he's healed up.
Oh, hello.
He's healed
up. Now knock him unconscious.
No, I'm just going to kill him. Look,
he's
man.
Going to kill you. Right.
69%. Oh, baby. That's right.
Oh, baby.
Rob him.
You murdered him, didn't you?
Oh.
Someone's already stripped
him. Do you know what?
Him.
I literally haven't been able to pick up anything yet because you guys are fucking vultures.
Hold on. I'm going to put some clothes back on him. Can I do that? Is that something I can do? No, I'm going to give him some fish. Wait. Man Beast. I'm going to give Man Beast all the fish. Have a bucket, two
Wait,
buckets of
why
fish.
Why are people taking stuff out of my inventory? Fuck off.
You don't want it. Otherwise, you'd have used it by now, surely. Onward! Wait. There are people here. More survivors, inverted commas.
Do we want to... light rest for health.
Have you? I've basically used nothing, but yeah. You
I just got like pounded by the vampire.
Okay, sure. Okay, what do we do? Camp or?
I don't know. I click short rest and then it's done.
I can't click a take a short rest because I haven't used any of my shit. So
No one else can click short rest now until we take a long rest.
Oh, so you've used our one. Okay, good. I'm glad you unilaterally used our short rest, Andy. Let's go.
Thanks, man.
It recovered your health too, Kenny, from the bread.
Yeah, but maybe he wanted to.
I was living life on the edge.
He enjoys the pain. That's just what he's about. Wait, hold on. I'm still wood elf. I'm gonna throw this caustic bulb. Oh, I've run out of.
Who are you guys attacking?
Oh, we're in combat already. What the fuck?
Yeah, man, you got to get in on this. I'm gonna throw this caustic bulb, but don't go there. I made a goo.
You guys have like I'm miles. Oh, no,
you've gone the other direction.
Yeah,
you've gone the wrong way.
I'm doing the pincer move, baby.
We're doing that. What? We're gonna time pincer them.
Oh, God. I can get close enough.
It's a corporal pincer move.
Oh, nice.
Look, if they come running at us, they're gonna move into a world of gooey mess. So I reckon we just taunt them. Is there a button for mum jokes?
Yeah. It's Alt and then F4.
Your mama's so thrall enthralled. Your mama's so enthralled.
I am dead in two turns. Great.
Right, yay. Let me get right on that. Anyway. Wait, I can move to you and do help.
Yes, you can.
I'm gonna.
Heal him on my turn.
Right, that means I'm gonna shove him.
Oh, good. Hey, that worked.
Out of danger, I may add.
I hate that this.
He's
like,
not.
This
they have got line of sight to him now. Look at that. Names. That was some meta gaming. You just go.
I'm just gonna try and hide here.
You're not at my meta level. Go on, Max. Get in amongst it.
I'm just turning you
they,
down.
They haven't seen you yet, which means you can sneak up behind them and tap them on the shoulder and make them look each other in the face embarrassingly.
I'll do what I want.
I'll just cast Eldritch Blast from there, because it's got the most ridiculous range
Eldritch
there is.
Eldritch Blast them into the pit of despair behind them.
Or...
do something hilarious. Can you perform?
Can you Mage Hand the corpse?
I haven't got Mage Hand, we've discussed this.
Oh.
Stop going on about it!
You hex constitution.
What does that
mean? Boy.
You take that, right.
It means you take disadvantage on constitution saves.
Roll.
And he gets an extra
d6. So con roll to be like against poison damage or something.
Yes.
Good. Take the pot shot at me. Kill him, boys.
Do you see though?
Alright, boys.
They're not coming anywhere near this pink gunk. They're not about it.
Look at this. Look at him holding his heart up.
What have you done?
Oh, thank you, Kenny.
You're healing. Soft. You're healing like a care bear. Wow, these guys have got crossbows though, so let's not give them too much space.
Crossbows, smashbow.
Crossbows. Just don't know anything about football.
Oh, wow. He just crit me.
Told you about a crossbow.
What, weenie?
Hold on.
Oh, the real Mr. Kirby. Hey, boys. Oh, he said, hey, boys.
Is it true? It's Kirby.
Thanks for joining.
Thanks for all the fish.
You'll love this place, Kirby. It's full of holes. This ship has veins. Look.
Oh, that acid is good.
Look at that.
I've got a void bulb there. I don't know if it's going to do anything to them, but they're certainly not enjoying.
I'm not touching it.
Yeah, don't touch anything.
Suddenly, something convulses.
Ooh, something convulses inside of you.
Ooh.
Your vision lurches. Oh, purple boy.
Oh, wait. Berry. Wisdom. I'm going to focus my mind trying to... No, I have no wisdom. Actually, I'm going to... I'm gonna continue fighting.
Oh, okay.
I can't give a fuck. The wisdom was not in my is not in my character. Nice.
Nice.
They're on fire, burning from the void acid.
Oh yes.
Yeah. They're still nice. Going. Look at them. What a shambles.
But they don't care. They're still looking at you. They know.
Stay
at
them.
I know.
Don't zoom in on that. Or haunt your dreams.
What about this? Should I zoom in on this boy?
Is it my go yet? No, it's not.
He's gonna shoot me.
Oh, you're baby. Gonna die.
Oh, you're not
die.
Doing well.
Someone come well. And save me!
I'll jump to you. I won't run to you because that's copyrighted, but
okay.
I'll jump to you. I'm gonna jump to you!
Duh.
Don't wanna get takedowns.
I'm just gonna rely on our wonderful healer.
You gonna hashtag pray? Thoughts and prayers?
Hashtag no.
What's the range of that? It's fuck all. Great.
It's fine.
Thoughts and prayers.
It's fine, just kill the guys. Just kill them. Go on.
Yeah.
You got bow and arrow, haven't you?
I'm gonna stop throwing things at them and just charge at them.
Like, yeah.
Where's the squiddy boy?
He's underneath the rubble there, where the dead child is.
The dead child?
The dead child, yeah, sitting just...
Fabulous.
There. I don't know how to... Is there a way I can...
Resurrect the dead child and make it into your zombie familiar? Yes.
If we... You know the kind of crypt thing that we were talking about earlier, Sai?
Yes.
When you finish that, you get a necklace of speak to dead. So, yes, we can speak to these dead children.
And can we make them dance?
I don't think we can do that, but no, we can definitely talk.
Have you got a potion of healing, man?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
It's not the cryptid necrodancer, is what we're saying.
Or the creche
of the necrodancer.
Their children.
I don't like that.
Caustic Brian, I told you about the brain!
What's he doing?
He's going straight through
the
Caustic Brian.
He gingerly walked backwards then.
He slipped in my Caustic Brian.
Oh no, I've died! Horrible death! Mansfield, you weren't there to save me!
Takes one more victim! It's alright, I'm gonna shoot this guy. I'm sure I pressed to attack him, but it didn't do much of attacking. Not enough resource. What have I done? Jump. I'm not sure
a saving throw was going to save that guy.
Hey, yup.
Stamp on that boy's head.
Wait, which one?
This boy. Yeah.
No, I'm going to loot him first. But cheers, buddy. Right.
I will get to see some loot at some point in this game.
I'm going to get to you as soon as I can, Max.
I'm going to
get
fish.
To me. Oh, he's going to shoot me and then I'm going to die.
You want a simple robe? I'm giving you a clamshell.
I don't want a clamshell. Stop giving me fish and clams.
You never like my gifts.
No, there's always fish or clams.
I saved you, Max.
I'm just gonna see what other fishy things.
No, I'm gonna stand in the acid.
And now you just go stand in the acid.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you. I've got a ruby that's worth 1600 stuffs.
Oh, nice. What stuff?
Wait, where's the squiddy boy?
He's gone.
Oh. But not forgotten.
No, he's right here. He's on 3 health.
Is he? Murder him!
He's under
rubble. I'm gonna hear his story. No, you killed him while I was listening. He's dead. Wow.
Oh, we've leveled up,
gents. Leveled
Hooray!
Up!
Huzzah!
It's all to do with murder this...
this village of people.
Right.
This unwitting victim. I mean, he had no chance, but you absolutely incinerated his corpse, so...
Yes. Well, it still took 2 to kill him, which is...
Wait, leveling up, I think, as a soldier is basically nothing, but you can get Eldritch ruin their lives, whatever it's called.
Yeah, I've got that already. Ooh,
Eldritch
I've got
Apocalypse.
A first level and above require spell slots to cast, so I can get a new one, so I can get protection from good and evil... armor of Agathis, Spectral Frost covers you, gain 5 temporary hit points, blah, blah. Armor of Hadar. 2d6 necrotic. But what's the coolest one? Burning Hands to me seems like the coolest one. Charm Person could be interesting. Expeditious Retreat could be...
Oh, I found goblins. Ooh, a hand axe. Is that relevant to my interests? No, I like my 1d10 slashing, thanks.
Witch Bolt is quite strong.
These are all going in my journal. Is that better than my... A two-handed goblin bow?
I'm going to get Burning Hands.
No, it's straight garbage.
Oh, do you have stats that we can increase as well now?
You only
not
get
after the first level.
At level 4.
Yeah. There's a thing on the... Whoa, this guy just appeared out of this thing. Should we talk to him?
Right, how do I... Oh, over there. Okay.
We can murder him.
I'll reach to that left...
I found 2 NPCs. I'm going to slash dance. How do I slash dance?
Is that a thing? Can you slash dance?
No, I can inflict unconscious on people.
Boring.
They seem to just be perambulating.
I just fell.
Running about a bit. Is one of you called Veeam?
Me.
Oh. Where's he going then? Gale, he's just fucked off. Just let him get away with it.
Kill him.
Who's this guy?
Kill him.
He's a potential party member that
kill
can't
him.
Join us because we're full.
Then
he's
kill
a
him.
Potential cops!
He is. Where is he?
He's right in front of you. You're on low health.
You've got a level up, Sai.
How do I do that?
On the
damn.
Like, what's on the top of your sexy portrait?
I've got a enter turn based mode.
What?
I don't feel like I haven't got a level up. Oh, I've got a.
Ah! Wait, whoa!
Wow, did you just.
He is fully stretched.
I literally just went into my level up screen and he was dead.
You're taking
one damage.
Do you have anything good?
Are we the baddies?
Yeah. Well, we are now.
I just walked straight past this trap.
We are probably going to want to rest before the fight size initiated.
No, there's a trap here and there.
What fight?
I'm nowhere near a fight. I don't
fight. Let's get a rest in, guys, for sure.
Let's end the day. No one's here to tell us off. That orc lady likes to yell at me.
Uh-oh. Good
job. Really big.
Good job, boys.
Wait, hold on.
I
don't want to go to bed. I want to talk about what just happened.
Yeah?
Actually.
You're right. Unbelievable.
I knocked you unconscious and it just straight killed you.
Yeah, I've only got a thin skull. You know this.
I did not expect to absolutely annihilate you.
What's up with Kenny's character? Go to sleep.
Just restless. So restless.
He's a vampire. This is his prime time. Dragons, gifts, and the themselves have come what the after fuck? You. Wait, I'm going to force the tadpole out of my mind. Think of home. No. I'm going to focus. Finding a cure is all that matters.
Your head's about to burst.
Your worm is making love to your
rolls,
eye.
Rolls. Target 5, come on. 5, 5, you, 5 or more. 8. Pass, yes!
You're trying to save me, bro.
Show me the money.
You're trying to save me, bro, Max. You need to heal. Sorry, somebody heal Max. I almost murdered him by mistake.
They'll heal when they finish their night's rest.
Oh, that's a good point. Yeah, he's still rolling.
Yeah, you two have gone now. You were there a second ago. Now you've gone.
We're done with our sleeping thing. That promise.
Deep into your Kenny's still just, sitting
we're just snoozing,
upright.
Max. We're just...
You're not snoozing, you're sat upright. You're like, oh, I'm gonna. Time for meditation tonight, boys. Not sleep for me, no, sir. That's not how I get off. Alright, health is back. Someone's got a
I know about how you get your jollies.
Right, I'm gonna.
I like to be present in the moment.
I'm gonna go.
I think if we go down this way, we can do the little dungeon.
Yeah, we could.
Oh, little dungeons.
Or we can go talk to these. Men up here.
Oh wait, the people can get the person out of the cage, but we can't use her. She can't be an NPC in our party.
No, it's fine, but we can kill her.
Why have you got a ghostly hand right now? What's that?
Mage hand.
Mage hand? Right.
What are you maging your hand with?
Just wanted a hand to follow me.
Can I shoot the bottom of the cage out again? I did that last time and it was quite fun. Oh shit, I'm off. Fuck, stop!
Why are you killing people? I know for a fact. One of you did something.
I was getting her out of the cage.
Yeah, but you can convince them to leave, and that's what I was trying to do. And you ruin everything. Well, now we have to kill them again. You did this last time.
You killed Gale, and he had a great name.
He's dead
These
now.
These guys, I can't even pronounce their names.
Yeah?
These guys have quite a lot of health.
No. See? Barely any.
These guys are getting every single saving, bro.
Pop them when they die horribly.
Sorry, Nemesa. That was just the treatment.
It's good. I'll loot her real quick.
God, mate.
With your mage.
Hello, mage. Oh, wow, she has loads of scrolls.
They are sus. You're right, but I was going to out-sus them. I was going to convince them that they were the intruder. Or
Maxx, I wish you were more upfront about your plans.
Do you know what? I thought you guys were going to the... Well, yeah, normally that is the answer. But this time...
Give me doubt. Give me a little shove.
This time I wanted to talk to them first and then murder them when they turn their backs and walk
action
off and go...
Action surge! Only action surge, and then I'm gonna... Wait, I put action surge. It'd be like this.
Click on yourself app, you action surge.
Oh.
Confirm you want to surge yourself.
Yeah, but it hasn't done it. I don't know if it... maybe I can't... Oh, it's because I can't do a full action. I can definitely shove him. There you go. Well,
I love that you pushed him and he fell like towards you.
Have it, you!
Oh.
She's taking care of Bashnash. Go on, Maxx.
Ganking. We are ganking the hell out of this guy.
Hi, my name's Man Beast Returns and I'd like a considered conversation.
Man Beast Returns.
you just took off a ton of size health as well.
That's all right. It's nothing he hasn't done before. He's used to the notion.
Full damage, isn't it?
What do we want? A simple thank you wouldn't go amiss, you slag. All right, get in the cutscene. All right. All right, we'll journey together. Let's find this crash. Leave. Fuck it.
Uh-oh. Oh, well, I stole her scroll. Okay. Scroll? Yeah, let's kill her.
No, she's integral. We need her at the camp. Oh, no. Wait! No! She's conversing with people. You can't just murder her because she's talking to people.
You're right. I will hex her first, though.
I'll shove you. You know what happens when I get angry. Okay.
God damn it.
You missed, idiot. Don't make me shove you.
God damn it.
You're getting shoved.
Are we actually going into combat with her?
Shoving Maxx. Maxx has started a fight for no apparent reason. So I'm just going to keep shoving him until he
Yes!
We're friends, Maxx. And there's nothing you can do.
She's gonna die. I'm really sorry. I had to do it.
Wait, where are you? But now, oh fuck!
And now,
like some sort of Sisyphean fucking hell. I'm gonna knock her out. That way you can't kill her.
You can, because when she's on the ground, she still takes damage. She fails more death saving throws that way.
Alright, she will eventually perish. Oh, I'm taking damage! Oh, that's because you did that cone of attack on me.
Oh, I got that 20!
Amazing!
And this is how you cheese encounters when you get stuck.
I'm not in combat! I'm a peanut berry!
No! Let me kill her!
Charlie, I'm ahead.
You fucking wizard!
Dungeon we can do up here.
It's in the dungeon. Let's stop killing each other, especially the Ribena Berry.
Oh.
Wow, we can all paddle in her blood now.
Oh, now she wants to talk to me.
We'll have a little chat about.
I don't care what she has to say.
She's on a death saving throw now, anyway, so keep talking.
There's a dungeon up here.
Right, I'm all about the dungeons up here. You would sacrifice
yourself to Geich. Can I get up here? Mediocrity. Too high. Fuck off.
What have you saying on my head?
Very well. 30 XP but for what? Not wait long.
Mm-hmm. Nor can you. We got 30 XP for freeing that bird, right? We only got 30 XP if we convince them to run away. You guys, we fucking got
someone with good charisma want to talk these people down. Or...
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm 17 charisma boy.
Oh, okay. Captain. Step. Battle commence.
Well, I know, apparently nice. He wants to fight
me. What? What are you taking me?
Oh, he's going to really, really regret standing on that box.
I think we're all going to get...
He is really going to regret that.
Bye! This guy's dead.
Four damage.
Hold on.
Size on less than half health already.
Yo. Oh, that was not what I meant to do. I meant to do this. All right.
Damn, I was hoping that would land on his head. Gee dang it. Oh, we should have shot that thing down so it,
It's gobblecock. Ouch.
I bet you I failed that, didn't I?
These are just the guys on another server, just murdering them.
We've just met another party somewhere.
Yeah, that's it. It's an asymmetrical multiplayer game, this.
I like that.
We've got to take on Gobblecock, whatever his name is.
Oh, he's going to get so gobbled.
His cock is going to get gobbled. Take that, Gobblecock!
I can use a spell on them.
How does one dip? I know it's a dance move, but I've never worked it out.
Oh no! We murdered him!
I'm on fire!
They started it, in fairness.
Yeah.
Right. Can I dip my sword in his blood? That enrages his...
You can dip it in blood and blood...
I dip it in acid, right?
Yeah,
Jesus,
and blood,
absolutely blood
puts out fire.
Leave me alone! Where are you guys? Is it just me fighting these guys? You
I'm
guys
hiding,
are just
mate.
Fucking
I'm
outside.
No, I can't dip anything right now. I will... How do I... I want to elect a move, but probably not for acid. Just for a change of pace. And then I'm going to fire my thing. I'm going to fire it. I'm going to fire at this corpse. Double tap.
Critical miss. I missed. I'm standing right on top of him.
He's just having a little sleepy.
Unbelievable. My rolls, guys, have just been sad.
Your rolls are just...
You need some serious healing.
Oh
shit, yeah, we might... Yeah, this is far from ideal. Oh, he's up!
Uh-oh.
Oh, Matt. That sword's...
Ha-ha!
Use some... Max.
He's using plot armor!
I tried to use potion, it just didn't do anything.
It's because it wasn't your turn, idiot!
It was, I was moving.
Plot armor!
Heal me. Save me!
I'll
oh dear.
Fell on his ass, didn't he?
Are you a fool? You have ruined it. I'm gonna move. Whoa. I want to simply move here.
Can't believe I died again. I'm not doing well with this.
Sorry, you've got almost as much health as the... So it's fine.
I've got almost as much health as
why
what?
Am I crouch? I'm not sneaky boy. I want to just... throw...
This isn't going well, guys.
Wait, has somebody taken everything out of my inventory? Oh, okay, no. I'm going to throw this bone. Page 2, you say? Why won't you let me do what I want?
Kenny, did you just fall over?
Yeah, just trying to go for the res, yeah.
Throw. hold on. Unthrow. How do I stop what I'm doing? Okay, this, and...
I swear to God, if you throw me off the side... I'll save you! Chucks out
I've
the fire,
this.
But
don't
it
worry,
off
guys.
A two-story building.
Only the two of them left, right?
Wow, that was actually pretty cool.
Really good.
I quite like that. Oh, he got little blood footprints. It's probably my blood. More...
That was
look,
dark.
He's getting up
that
before I am.
He'll
slip
all over there. He just slipped. Whoa. Oh, shit.
Jeez.
Still miss.
I've dealt with these. Oh, they're so gonna die from... Fucking burning!
Nah, no, go sleep, purple berry. Oh,
now it's time to fucking asleep.
Keep burning to death.
How do I how do I get you up?
Do I want to roll the dice?
Of your four action buttons, you.
There you go. Your help.
We've got him. Thanks, Kenny. I can always count on you.
Oh, smash! This guy's got a lot of HP. Gobblecock, or his name is.
Yeah, Gobble.
He's threatened the ray of frost and difficult terrain. Actor!
Have I not got enough points? Jesus.
Just gave him a shove. Yeah, my action point was used picking you up, so.
Give me a little tickle. Donk! Oh, wow. That shield's really paying for itself right now.
Oh, he died over there.
I burnt them both to death with that fucking potion. That was epic.
Nah, there we go. See you later.
What the fuck is going on here?
We just finished the fight.
Nice. Love it. That went well. Should we have a little rest?
Scale mail armor.
Was this the dungeon? Or were there people we were meant to be allies with?
There's a longsword and scale mail in there.
I've done a light rest. Or short rest.
Oh, they had loads of stuff on them.
Good job standing right under there, wasn't it, Andy? I was like, someone is going to do it.
Do we get into an ornate door?
Yeah. I want to go into the ornate door.
Oh, spooky door. Wait,
Oh, I've got a burlap sack with a cucumber in it, boys. Now the party's starting.
How do we, Max? Do you control quick saving?
Yes. I've got a quarter star.
Everything all right out there? Gimbal Block, is that you? Is everything all right out there? Right, I've got a +7 chance.
Is anyone wearing leather armor? I've got two lots of leather armor.
Ooh, nah. I think I did that. Deception.
I'm gonna give you.
Get inside and I'll rustle up some bandages. Chain.
All right, I'm just gonna share.
I'm already wearing leather armor as well.
I'm just gonna share it around, right? I'm gonna also give you this dagger.
Dagger.
Have a short bow.
I've
got some warder.
Why are you pointing in me?
Manbis, have a carrot.
Thank you. Stop giving me food. It's just like real life. Every time I see you, it's just,
I'm a feeder.
You feed me.
You're wasting away.
Did you manage to open the ornate door?
I haven't tried it yet. I'm gonna have a go.
I did that. I convinced him that we were his mates.
As a warning, when we're inside, there's a fight.
Oh yeah. Shit! I mean,
no spoilers, please.
I'm back out again. It's okay. Is
somebody
in there?
Yeah. I'm in here by myself now.
No, you're not. I'm right next to you.
I thought it was locked. So
it was until it wasn't.
So who's not in here? Do you want to deal with this ruffian?
Yes.
Make him wish he had never stood behind a door. Oh shit! His feet are iced. Yeah, you better run.
Don't run away from me.
Wait, we're gonna get a cutscene because he's quite the virgin.
Oh no, it's just cut us to Kenny.
Nope.
Get inside, Kenny!
This isn't me, this is Max's character.
Max,
Max isn't it?
Come inside. He's dead. Wow.
Yeah,
I blacked out there and then I woke up and there was a corpse.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
As per usual.
Ooh, loot is
trunk. Oh, this guy's got so much gear in here.
So much gear.
Mate.
Picked up some plates.
Fucking, he's on it. I'm taking all his milk. All his milk cans, they'll fetch a pretty penny down the milk auctions.
Well, I've got like 6 leather armor. Does anyone need some leather armor?
I'm taking all his books. Gonna put them on up. Amazon sellers, yep.
This ladle has infinite health.
Is it the unbreakable ladle?
Unblable.
By JML.
JML!
JML, unbreakable ladle! As seen on TV.
Is there a
way you can sort? Right,
does anybody else need a cutting board? I've got 10 cutting boards. Everyone on a cutting board? Cutting board?
No.
I'll pass on the cutting board. Everybody needs one. Everybody's got a cutting board.
Simon, I'll trade you one simple robe for one board. Leather armor.
Wait, there's a frying pan here. That's a weapon.
Amazing. Stick it on your butt.
I've got an unbreakable pan.
I feel like there's people behind this door.
Can I hit them with a pan?
Well, we're in battle.
You're in battle.
Okay.
Oh, what? What's this?
I'm also in battle.
Black. Ancient, indecipherable text covers the black. Alright.
Quite a lot of people behind this
wow.
door.
There's six people I can see behind this door. Or five people.
I'm so far away.
No, you're not. Where are you now? Oh, you're
far away.
Far away.
I'm right behind you. Don't worry. Don't you worry, mate. I've got
yeah,
two...
get amongst it, Kenny. That's it. Just run right in.
Wow.
Oh, shit.
How did you do?
Okay. All right.
Here's the power of song.
How about save some for the rest of us, Mr. Mansfield?
He's running there to get the rest of his mates.
Yeah, he was like, oh shit, he killed Jerry!
Oh god, he just hit his hands and then Jerry was dead!
That's right.
What's this?
Runs in, Sef- does a massive AoE damage.
Fire boys, smash. Oh shit, I've done it again.
Oh, why are they going for me? I'm right at the back.
Because you're the real danger here. Because you're the one that made all the noise about coming in here and robbing them of all their books and cutting boards.
Look, man.
Haha, miss.
You're like, I'm coming. I'm gonna take him down a cutting board.
Are you? Oh my lord, path is interrupted.
Right. You wanna fire your little star somewhere then? Just for a change of pace. You fight it, Kenny. Whoops.
What should I do?
Oh wow.
Just go for it.
It's nothing, mate. You don't have to do anything. Kenny's just going to wipe the whole dungeon.
All right, good.
You go and get a mop.
I will.
That's all you're good for.
I'm threatened, apparently.
I want to know how you use action points without actually doing anything.
There's a guy to your left, Max.
Who? Oh.
Your immediate left.
Hello?
He's only little.
He's only little, he's gonna feel very
He's got a bad posture. Make him one with the wall. His name's Barton.
Kenny, your character is a bit of a bar stud, really. Isn't
it? Wow, he's so lucky.
He's in a rage. He's on a rampage. Rampage!
He blacked out and he woke up with a
He's like, I'm just
a
cleric,
corpses.
I'm just here to heal.
I'm just a man with a man's courage. This guy's
really cool.
Go shove him.
I hope you're gonna kill him.
Me?
Anyone? Because
I can't reach destination.
I'll give him a go.
Wait, hold on. Can I reach anywhere near a destination?
It's Barton's go next. So.
Oh no.
Wait, I know what I can do. No, I can't do that.
I've got Barton backed into a corner in his bedroom.
Oh no!
Is there more Bartons?
Just like the court case.
Oh, who's this? Is this Torga?
This
okay.
is Torga.
All right, we're fine. Barton's basically buggered, so Torga's gonna be twatted in a second.
Man, wait, too far. Everything's too far.
Everything is too far.
Everything's too far for me. I'm gonna do this, and I'm gonna go.
Did you hurt
Nothing's
yourself?
Too far for me. Oh, wait, I can't run through you. Do you want to be opaque? Like,
it's funny because you're half size, like Hobbit, like you should be able to run through it. Yeah.
Yeah, I should be able to occupy the same space as you because I'm just a little.
You are really
little
small.
Warrior gnome.
You are small, but you are chunk.
Get out of my fucking way.
I'll try my best. You could shove
Can you...
me.
All right. Okay, I'm there.
Oh no.
Run,
she's gonna
goose.
Go for me, isn't she? You son of a bitch! Man beat!
Well, that was anticlimactic, if I'm honest.
Boo!
I thought he was just shouting, miss!
No.
I like to think that they shout, miss! When you miss them. Take that to your dex, idiot. Dive out of the way of that!
Yeah. Say nope. Where? Can't reach. Oh, go on. Ab off.
Get back in the sea.
Oh, it's because we're still in.
Yeah, it's still
yeah, we. Got
it. He's gonna fucking shoot me, isn't he? Are you having a laugh?
Oh, snap!
Are you having an absolute laugh, Kenny? Help.
He's having a lark. Path is interrupted.
Help. Look, I'm not being
Get
funny.
Out of that
right.
fire, boyo.
I would definitely have killed him with my arrow if you hadn't killed him with the incinerating magma furnace.
No, I'm dead. Can somebody pick me up, please?
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna right after I've looted everything. Thanks.
Yeah.
That's a bench. That's a bench. It's a bench. Everything's a bench.
Everything's looted again.
There's vases with ancient scrolls.
I killed a lot of people. I'm happy with that.
Yeah,
rampage
man,
is over.
That's the beast we knew you had inside you all along.
Has anyone got a longbow yet?
I've got a short bow.
I've got
but
a short
it's
bow.
It's not how long it is, it's what you do with it, right?
Yeah. Oh, also, has anyone got proficiency with heavy armor?
How
does it open? I'll tell you how it opens.
I think we have to come in here first, mind you.
Oh, sorry. Somebody's like, how does it open? Smash it up.
Maxx, do you want to put some drink a potion or something, buddy?
Nah, I was thinking about it, but I'm out of potions now, so if anyone's found a bunch, then...
I have some potions.
I would say I would have more, but I think...
Do you have any cutting boards to trade?
No, but you guys took everything. If you guys want to read that, I can't read!
Wow, this place has no books.
No books that are good.
Well, no books.
Someone just
no
pressed
books.
A button, didn't they?
Oh, this Chapel Records is a good book. Good book,
good book, good book, good book.
I'm not putting my glasses on for that, I'm afraid. Alright,
there's nothing here.
I'm gonna make a library.
Maxx, I've given you a potion, buddy.
Wait, there's four Thank candles you. Down the back here.
Four candles?
Four candles, yeah. You do not recognize the language on the plaque. They're burning.
Who gave me a bucket of fish as well, you dirty bastard?
Well, who do you think gave you a bucket of fish?
The feeder in the group.
Fishmonger Urqart.
You gotta keep up your strength. I'm gonna shoot these candles out. It worked. We are now in darkness.
Okay, good. I was worried for a second.
There. And then I opened the loot's trunk. You'll never guess what's inside. More candles. Unbelievable. This game is so realistic. All I find all day, I dream about candles. On the
plaque.
Found another three candles. You found a good use for candles, yeah?
What's this lever do?
Whoa, never pull a lever.
You did someone just pull a lever a second ago.
Nobody pulled a lever.
That lever opens the door that Sai opened for us earlier.
All right, I smashed the door in.
All right,
you
then,
pull
okay.
the lever then.
I don't want it, I feel like it's a waste.
Get away the rubble from my... Shall I attack this door then? Is there another lever? Wait, are there candles? I heard there's an Easter egg if you just...
I'm going through this door. This place wasn't built for the living. Ooh, a chest.
Oh,
get
no.
It before Simon can.
Simon gets all the candles. Reeks of necromancy. Yeah! Got a candles. Actually, I thought the... hold on. Is that the... Yeah.
Loads
it's the... Yeah, that's right. It had a chalice,
a plate, and a cup
in it. Oh, and the Ark of the Covenant.
Armor.
Perfect.
Ooh.
Hold on, Captain Keys. You've got all the keys.
Yeah. They call
you've
me
got the
bandit
key and the elaborate.
They call me the
keymaster. They call me the gatekeeper.
No, they call you Simon the Fishman.
Oh, yeah, sure, actually. I'm gonna pass you a bone.
Simon, can you use heavy armor? Is that in your
yes.
wheelhouse?
I'm a big fat fatty.
Okay, good.
I think so.
Because Mr. Mansfield has some heavy boys for you.
Has he?
Yeah.
I should be able
you
to
just
put that on.
I think I gave it to someone.
All I've got is milk cans. They smell
I've
a
also
sour.
Given everyone, everyone's got their own glowing weapons now, so we emit light.
That's what you've got on me.
I've got two lots of symbol robes.
Uh-oh.
Why are we in combat? Why are we in combat?
I might have set off some traps.
I can see you over there, yeah, okay.
That is not... You're on your own there.
I'll put this...
Oh, dodged it!
Wait, is that better than what I've got or not? What, scale mail or ring mail? Disadvantage on stealth. No, that gives me plus one dex. Sorry, bruh. I'm all about the scale mail. Plus.
Nice one.
Did you actually get anything nice out of the sarcophagus?
I got I got a two-handed melee weapon.
You got a
Watcher's Guide, uncommon.
Yeah.
Spear sheen, but the center glows a faint blue. The magic.
I'm a sarcophagus guy.
Can't dual wield.
Just take it out of his inventory, Si.
Yeah, I'm deep in his inventory. Master of the key. It's a dagger. What? What happened there?
Given myself the spear.
Oh, okay. Yeah, warlock. Fine. Do you? That's the last door I smashed for you.
No, I put it back now.
No, I'm gonna stay here. I'm gonna stay here and just shoot arrows at vases because I'm sore.
Rush action. Death's promise. When the spear misses its target, the wielder's next attack target is made with advantage. It's 1d8. Well, saying that, I am proficient with it. Are we just breaking stuff now?
I'm just shooting vases until somebody tells me otherwise.
What key?
You got all the keys!
Maxx does.
Maxx, use your key.
Look, man.
Right, I'm gonna get chunky. There we go, dub done.
Good job, man. You used your brain.
If I used my two-handed weapon that I just picked up, that was super good for a melee class, yeah.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
Let's get looting, boys. Let's get looting.
Four candles, mate. I've got five candles.
Put all the candles down. Make an effigy. What was so subversive
about their word? That's jerk. And a candle. I'm going to put them in the candelabrum. I didn't think there's a gilded chest behind it. I bet you didn't spot that, did you, idiot? Lol.
What candles? How many candles do you need, Simon? Out of
six.
Out of six.
Uh-oh, perception checks. What did you see? Oh wait, I found a button on the wall. Isn't it lucky that I was here?
Holy moly.
So you can run through the wall in front of me.
Oh, the wall's disappeared on my... Uh-oh.
They're necro.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh,
SpaghettiOs. Everybody back away. Maxx is going to kill them with his green weapon that he picked up. He's definitely proficient with.
I am.
Okay.
Who doesn't want to see a warlock with a spear?
What? Miss.
Yeah, man, you missed. They're behind us anyway. We can all hide in here and then I can loot that chest and then you can go kill them. Wow. Silence, that's not good. Oh, our two casters.
Nah, it's alright.
Really bad.
Miss me.
Did I get hit by silence?
You are actually a son of a bitch!
Oh, shit, son! I just found a very rare amulet. Speak with dead. Do we need this?
It will allow us to speak with the dead.
Who wants to speak with the dead? Can we subdue these guys? We're speaking to dead. Who has charisma?
Me, I'm 17.
Right, I've given you the amulet. Can you talk to the dead? Maybe it's not charisma. Maybe it's more of like a... Maybe it's more about posture.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm giving you the amulet.
Thank you.
You can give me the two-handed weapon
now.
At any time.
I told you just to take it.
I can't! You quit it, you piece of work.
I can't actually right now anyway.
I'm taking my bone back.
Yeah.
End of turn.
I'm gonna chuck this dog a bone.
While you're sorting yourselves out.
I've been just bent over by these undead boys.
They're dead bony.
30.
That was 10 words. Can we get a vote in chat for the next bit of Haribo I eat?
Yeah.
I've got gold bears, I've got Star Mix, I've got cola bowls.
Mix.
I mean, you just
super
have
mix,
to go...
Super mix!
No, you have to go with the bears.
Gold bears. Yeah, I have my hand on gold bears. I'm not going to sleep tonight. I might just go for a run.
Is that too far away, do you reckon? Nope. However, that did somehow take up my movement.
Are you using the amulet that I gifted you?
No, I can't put it on.
I gave it you.
What do you want me to do, man?
Put it on. They talk to dead. It's literally got a captive speak to dead.
All right, Tav, you've got your fucking spear as well, all right?
What? Oh.
I still can't speak to dead.
There's no dead to speak to.
I thought these were necro.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, but they are alive. Oh. Undead.
they're undead.
Blinker Park says Park Blinker. You can't Park, talk to dude. The Blinker Park says go for cola bottles, Simon. So chat has spoken.
You're too fucking late, Gary.
No, it just means you have to go for those as well.
No, I can't.
You can. You 100% can.
I'm already deep into those gold bears.
I don't care how deep you are.
I'm.
You can always go deeper, Simon.
I really want to walk forward.
Gladius. Ah, silenced. Critical miss. Pruned him, though.
Pruned him. Nice. Back through the fire. Love that. No fear. Don't show them you're afraid.
Owl warrior busy looting the room.
Hang on. I'm busy, yeah?
Go for the double-double.
Take that, you! Come at you!
I really want some frickin' Haribo now, man.
You really want some gold bear, don't you?
Oh, so bad.
I'll probably come into the office Thursday. I'll bring some in the office.
Amazing. Just a big old bucket of sweeties.
Slap it down on your desk.
Oh, yeah.
Big style. Yeah,
what about the sweets?
Hey!
Da da da! Hey!
Hey! Hey yo!
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, invalid target.
Oh, wow, he looks really confused.
Ah, well.
Right, I moved to the freely chocolate porter now, so that's
I
game over.
I think that healed me.
Yeah, gents, we are just holding the stairs here.
Let them run towards us.
Mate,
we've got a little kill box.
I'm just holding these stairs right now.
Oh, another one's coming.
This guy's got 28 health.
God, we pressed that button. Oh, he's running towards me. I liked his little hat.
That guy's got 28 health, though.
What did he do to me?
Hurry, put me to sleep.
Oh,
we are in trouble.
No, we're not. Yeah. You've woken up instantly.
Yeah.
Guys,
if
I think maybe we
if
should
I was
back,
a Pokemon trainer trying to catch
back
you,
into
I'd
the room,
mad.
And then we should just drop
close
all
the door.
AoE on the doorway.
Yeah. What about if we drop it in the actual little tomb when we're in that little baby room?
Wait, what are you saying?
Hey, just kill ourselves, lock ourselves in that, set a fire, and let the smoke do its work.
I say I go on fire because can. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try and put, I've got something which can give us advantage on attack rolls against stuff that's hit by it, so I'll try and do that to that big boy with 28 health.
Oh, he's back!
Stood up, he's hexed though still. It's dex.
Clack, clack.
Oh yeah.
Clack, motherfucker!
Maybe he's the one I've got to try and talk to.
I get them all. I get most of them. That'll do. There we go.
And the bench! You got the bench!
Yeah, that's the important bit. We now have advantage against those guys.
Advantage you!
Just turn around a little bit.
I'm worried about this guy.
Show my back to them so they can...
Oh, no.
Hey!
Hey!
Look at these smooth moves.
Shove him. Oh, he rolled dice on us. What a bitch.
What did he do?
I'm asleep again.
Oh, there's a chest up there, guys.
Ow. Oh, he broke your concentration. That's good.
No. What about the hex? Where are your hats?
That's this bad guy.
Crit hit like that. There's the advantage coming in.
1.8 mil. Oh, it's 1.8 million. Wait. What if I jump on his head? No, come on.
So if none of you guys who are watching have seen Larian Studio games for like Baldur's Gate or Divinity, they're quite notoriously difficult. You can get into any situation and then just die, like by just poor rolls essentially. Just like real D&D. I don't know which one I should go for.
Probably the one... Well, probably get rid of the little minions that are just slowly knocking us over. I'll try and get... Yeah. Knocked down the little boys, so they're all dead.
Fuck. Just taking damage from everything at the moment.
You'll be alright.
Yeah, run screaming. We should all run screaming back into the room, and then we'll just fight him in the doorway. Cheese it.
Come on. Yeah, boy!
Shut
I thought you were supposed to heal me.
No.
Because they have no health to take.
Son of a biscuit.
What would them be all undead in that? Son of a budgeons.
That sort of warlock.
You're a glowing knife, how precious.
Oh no, it's just one though. Just
he's the
one.
He's down to
12 actually.
Health though, that means we can get this guy next turn.
Well.
He's missing.
Andy's just gone for a kip, he's just
just having a snooze at the back here.
It's like, guys, I'm really not feeling okay, alright? I'm just gonna lie down a bit.
He had the brawns at lunch. Are you down?
Yeah, I got the treatment.
Oh, he got the business.
And I failed my death saving throw.
Just the one?
I'm just trying to think what the best thing to do would be.
Just Eldritch Blast, really. I can't not. Let's
kill
this
everybody
guy.
Move, and then I can just.
Oh, yes, Dark One's Blessing. Seal it. What? Oh, no.
Chop, motherfucker! Okay. And. You've got this, Maxx. We're just gonna hide in here, alright? Good.
It's not my go. Oh, he's coming down. He's coming to say hello. Don't go behind me. What a weenie. Can you believe this guy?
This fucking guy, huh?
Oh, it's gonna not like.
Not my watch.
Yep. Wow.
Fucked
up. Glitch you into the ground, idiot.
We've all got exclamation marks above our heads.
That means I've got a quest.
They didn't want to surrender their valuables.
They didn't want to surrender their valuables.
Good old Avatar.
We are grave robbing. It's wrong.
No, those valuables are
brothering dust. No, valuables.
Arguing about it won't solve anything. Let's go.
Wow, that was not the voice I expected out of her.
No. Didn't you choose
her? Right, can we take a rest in here, guys? Can we take a short rest?
Yeah, man, we need to steal all their valuables.
There's no valuables.
Wait, we got the amulet, mate. That was top tits.
Nah,
that was legendary.
Couldn't even talk to them, and they were skeletons. What's the point? Knowledge.
Well, they weren't undead, like Andy pointed out. They were just.
They were undead.
Dead.
They weren't dead. They were undead.
They were alive undead.
Oh, dude, there's a chest in here with a plate and a cup for you, Simon, and a greatsword.
And there's only so many great swords I can use on my plate and cups.
Someone's trying to end the day and someone doesn't want to.
I'm pressing accept and everything's going wrong.
It's because he's busy looting.
Oh, wait, I found a river. I'm going this way.
Go on, then, go
guys, this is a dank crypt, though. So.
No, but I found the dank.
Right.
I found a ladder!
I have a great sword, a martial two-handed melee weapon.
I'm gonna pull the lever. I'm sure nothing bad will happen.
Sire, I think this might be better than your spear that I've given you. Yeah, it's 2d6 instead of 1d8.
Oh yeah, 2d anything is better than 1d nothing.
Well, I'll just
what are you
put it,
me?
I'll put it in you anyway, and a nice necklace.
What I got, you gotta take put it in you. Wow, that is a great sword. Actually.
Give me a sword now.
I'll give you your hot
I am very, very worried.
I'll
that
give
we
you
are
the bone
die.
Of the bone of courage.
Thank you. That's what I've always wanted.
Should we long when we can?
Wait, what are you saying? We're gonna rest.
Let's rest. Let's have a bit of a sleep down here. Seems like a better place
down.
Than any.
Get your head down.
Talk to me.
Two of you are having a conversation.
Hello! Wait, so we are RPing. Do you want me to RP?
Oh no, it's the gift.
I am Tav. You flourish. I've come from a faraway land. Where are you fucking off to? Oh wait, I need to put all my cutlery away.
It might not be the time because they're in.
Is it having a nice conversation with Lazelle?
Add to wares. Is that a thing? The ship. I'm adding these to my wares. I think that means I can automatically sell them later. If I make them to wear.
My guy just doesn't give a shit. He's just like, he looks like worried, but not like really. He's just a bit like, why are you talking to me?
Add two wares. I'm adding two wares. Does anybody want this ring mail armor? It's 14 AC.
What's its dexterity increase?
Nothing.
Then pass.
Keep your rest short.
To where?
Time is not our ally.
I don't want to talk to you. I want to go to bed. Wow, what is it with freaking?
We're adding to wares, Max.
Does somebody want this spear? Do you want this spear?
No. Well, I do, but only because it's shiny. But I've got this 2D something, which is better than 1D something, because that way I've got two chances to crit.
Do you?
Oh shit! I've just added a.
Kenny Mansfield want this special spear?
No.
I'm hoping that if I add things to wares, I can sell them quickly.
What about a longbow?
I've got a little gold item on them now.
If you've got a longbow, yes. If it's a short bow, no.
I feel like if I go to a trader, I can just go buy all my wares. Then we want a quarterstaff. I've got two of them.
I've got one.
They're 1d6 bludgeoning, and they have topple.
Did we sleep yet?
No, because we have to go to our bedrolls to do that. I'm just... Whoa there, kitten. Now I can go to bed.
Three users already. Someone's holding us back.
It's probably me.
Sleepy McGee. It's Sleepy McGee.
I guess...
He's so ponderous.
I'm just standing around. Okay, one or more players denied the request. Player, blah, blah. Would you like to go to bed? Yes, there we go.
Prepare, player.
Woo!
Andy?
I'm ready for bed. I'm head down,
baby.
Well, he's taking his sword out now. Look at him.
Yeah.
He's ready to go. Sword.
Oh, well, we've automatically come back to the dank crypt.
I'm in a dank
crypt.
I added this stuff to wares. Now I want to go and. Not on my watch.
Did you press that lever?
I already did.
Yeah, but what is it?
The way out. It's a hatch.
Where?
It brings you out to where I am.
Where are you guys at?
We went up the ladder.
There's a freaking ladder.
Apparently, Kenny, we're not playing with team players here.
Go up the ladder. It's by the river. Down by the river.
So what's down this hole?
What hole?
That was the room where we were, where we had the fight with all the six people that Kenny smashed.
Right, okay.
Oh, you've jumped down the hole and killed them.
And what's in the room down... Oh, my lord. I'm ensnared.
I'm sitting, looking out over the view.
I've already taken damage.
I'm entranced.
Yes, with nice. You.
We just leave you ensnared, and then we'll just sit and watch. Wait, hold on. Something's going to go wrong.
I've clicked on the waypoint.
You're not going to enjoy them?
No, he's not.
Fuck you guys.
He's a one-man wolf pack.
I realised.
Can we go north now? I'm sick of this place already.
I want to go...
I'm going to mark something on the map. Oh. Can I mark the map? No, I can't.
There's something taking damage down there. Oh, I'm stuck.
It's probably the boar. Wait, there's a guy to our left! He's running around in the woods, look! Oh, it's you. Anyway,
I want to teleport.
We want to go north. There's a fight up here. This is where I heard the shouting last time.
Thank you, Mr.
There's Gale's dead body.
Don't know what you're talking about, mate. He was alive when I got there. Dead when I got there, even.
Right, I've teleported to the overgrown ruins because I think we can open this door now.
How? What, with your key?
Oh, yes. It's locked.
See what happens. It's still locked.
Still locked. I was the keymaster. I don't understand what's going
on. I am the gatekeeper. Goes over the Gazarian.
Where have you guys gone?
North.
Why am I in?
Look at the map.
Oh, I can't. I'm not good at orientation.
Navigatorizer. Not a good map friend. They didn't call you Max the friend of maps. Did you shoot at me and miss?
Who's this guy? George Thompson. George Thompson, that's a nice jacket you got on, mate.
George Thompson. Thanks, sounds like a trustworthy individual.
I'd give
him. He does.
Who are you? Well, I'm Tav, the Dwarven
Thompson.
Soldier. Who are you? I'm George Thompson. Well, there's a fight here. I know that from experience.
Who's experience?
I'm gonna go up the hill.
Too late.
Oh, fucked it. Fucked it. Straight to combat.
Oh, autosave.
Wait, where the bad
thing? Open the bloody gates! You have to
wait. Open bloody gates, you bunch of dubbeds.
Oh, who's skipping through all this?
No, it's just a lot of jump cuts.
I'm not.
It's like an episode.
It's not jump cuts. It's not.
It's like a Liam Neeson film. It's just a lot of jump cutting to make it look like action.
Oh wow.
Form a line with three people,
and he
fucking runs off.
Apparently we're not getting any story today, guys. Just pure banter and that's it. We're gonna kill some
goblins. Action banter. It's an action banter channel now.
Right,
I'm watching this guy.
Whoa, you've launched him in.
Oh yes, baby. What?
Path is interrupted. Path is interrupted. 60 then, I guess. Shazam!
There's absolutely loads of them. Will we do it? Good thing there was a save just before this.
No, I can't hide. I'll tell you what I will do though. Take my extraction.
Goblin here.
And then I'm
going to... Dog here. Goblin. We've got three boys. We've got
What to do. Don't worry, I know what to do. I'm going to... Oh, I pressed that by accident. I'm going to throw my void bulb here.
Not bad.
Have it, you! Now I'm gonna throw a plate at them. I don't know why.
Go on, do it.
Place on my action bar. I don't know why, but it is. End turn.
Why is everyone sending everyone to sleep? Sorry, guys. Is my stream that boring?
It's one of those late night sleep streams.
Oh yeah, I'm in.
It is.
Oh fuck! Fuck!
Good miss. Right. I'll give you some shield then, Sai, because you're out in the middle of it.
Bang.
It's fine, I can take this guy one-on-one. Have you seen my thick
dwarf eyes? Oh my lord!
Jeez!
Mercy!
Absolutely horrific. When's that guy gonna...
I'm taking on the archer. The shield ball didn't stand
a chance. Oh my lord. Well, she's got a longbow. I want that longbow.
She's got the fodder.com.
She's gotta die.
Yay, we rallied.
Rallied.
I think I'm actually out of. Am I around? Oh no!
Increase your hit points. Yeah. Lovely.
What they forgot about me is I like to get in amongst it. I like to chop.
Oh man, they might have these extra hit points, but they are not doing well. Disengage.
Yeah, very man, strange. You'll get out of there.
Who am I going for?
Too late. Probably.
I'm gonna give Sai a shield.
Old oak. I'm gonna put second wind on. That should give me a bit. Yeah, I've used second wind as well.
I'm going to.
Actually, no, I'm not. I can use it later. I don't need to use it now. What I am gonna do is shove him.
Boo.
Oh, he's too big.
Oh yeah.
I'm going to jump over this way, which should give you a better angle on him. Shazam! Yeah, suck it, bitch. I'm going to jump.
Am I still moving? Oh, it's because I've got a joint go with
here.
Basically all of you.
And then I'm good here.
Alright, okay, so we've killed... Is that one of ours died? I didn't see there.
The red guys are the problem.
Oh, whoa! Shit.
Fuck!
My lord.
Yeah, that was an edgelord thing to do.
Did you die? No, still alive. I should really be paying more attention to this.
I took 6 damage. That's right, I used my second wind. But if you could shoot Bugbear in the back, that'd be great, because he shouldn't be able to defend so well from the back, I hope.
Who's this person? All the way over here.
That's one of, he's one of the NPCs.
Nah, I don't think he is.
Yeah, bruh.
Don't think he is. I think he's one of ours.
Nice of you to finally join us, Mr. Andy from Yellow.
I know, I've finally got turned.
And get a critical miss.
You critically missed the target that's attacking me.
I couldn't reach him.
Oh no.
I knocked that guy over.
Wow, you minor inconvenienced him.
It feels really, really intense, this fight.
Two of those goblins are basically dead. It's Bugbear that's really the problem. Bear, bear.
Nah.
It's Big Boy Bear.
Yeah, I think the Bugbear and whatever that big dog is.
Big Dog. Big Dog, that's what his name is.
It's called Big Nuts. I'm gonna help my buddy Opal over here. Yeah, chop him down. Now Matey can attack Bugbear! It's all coming together!
Oh baby.
Yo baby!
Did anyone die?
No one died. I can still move, so can I move this way? Touch. That way I can share damage with this guy next to me.
Guess I'll do that. Bit of hellish rebuke.
Guess I'll die.
Just in case anyone... Oh, guess I'll die.
Guess I'll just die. Yeah, see? He's had enough of me! Couldn't take it! Oh, shit.
That is fantasy Will, because he's got a Y instead of an I.
No, he's just dyslexic, Andy. Leave him alone. Stop calling him out on it. Hey, Big Boss has died!
He's learning his ability. It's just like you, guys.
Alright.
You want to kill Bugbear? Look at him. He's just like, you guys can't kill me. I'll stand right in the middle and just take it.
Did that kill him?
Yeah, man. No, wow. He knocked it down. He's bleeding.
I did something useful. Something useful.
He took a saving throw and just fell on his own mate. He slipped on the ice and fell on his mate and killed himself.
Jeez.
That's what happened. Look at the size of his mace.
I thought he just went for our own team there.
You see why I saved this guy? So he can go and do things for me.
Yeah? What, like walk towards?
Walk menacingly towards other things.
That'll do it. Wow, I used my...
Oh, so close!
I used my hellish rebuke for no reason.
Not only if you're gonna get melee'd.
No, anytime you take damage.
There we go.
Okay.
Look at that, man. Zero casualties.
Very well done, chaps. Like,
well done, chaps. No beans on sports.
Maximum kudos. Even though we killed their great friend and ally in a... just a random attack, really.
Skulls around.
We freed her from
you.
A cage and then killed her.
Okay.
Where's the woman with the longbow? She died around here, I'm sure of it.
She survived. Ramira survived.
No!
She won health.
She lived.
Oh.
You can just kill her.
Find her later.
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you what, you can stalk her and kill her later. You know.
You know what?
Just like in real life.
I will. Just like in real life.
Isn't that your mantra?
That is.
Yeah. If at first you don't succeed, stalk them and kill them.
There is a guy up here with a weapon who died.
Why, I've put something green into your inventory.
I can't believe they all survived. But what's that?
Loves, it feels like it might be relevant for you.
Absolute Spain.
Is it a dwarven axe? I'm going to say you can cough up my payment now anytime.
Stuff your payment.
Wow, this guy's all body. Intimidation. Here he goes. I'm setting this guy off. I'm going to trigger him.
Couldn't.
Yes.
Take.
Intimidation.
I want to listen to this, but I can't. They're not letting me get in the cutscene, bastards.
I'm talking to.
I'm intimidating the guy.
Here we go.
I don't know if that was good or bad. Right, let's have a look. Gloves of power. Creatures hit by an attack may receive an additional D4 penalty to attack.
Why am I... Me and Andy's characters are inside each other.
Sorry,
it's frozen.
He's having a cutscene now. Amongst
that. Yeah, but that's not what I've got. I'm just in you.
Yeah, we've become like some sort of horrific Nurgle animus. It's just gone horribly wrong.
All of us in this.
Yeah, we're all in this together. This game may have broken.
Like his
Maxx
in it.
Just save.
Oh no!
Wait, can we? We got any buttons? We got no interaction. Can we go to camp? Is there any of that?
I'm telling people to kill.
Oh, there we go.
Maxx is talking to people about 6 miles away, so we're just going to stand it like.
I'm on top of the. I'm on top of the gate.
Yeah, Maxx is having a moment on the stream.
DMC.
So we hopefully need Maxx to finish his conversation.
Yeah, it's a Star Mix conversation. What was the Gary's vote? It was for something else, wasn't it?
A cola bottles. Cola bottles.
I already had cola bottles.
Right, Kenny.
Stop living in the past, Gary.
Kenny, you're just look in your inventory.
I can't.
We can't. It's stuck.
We're stuck.
Look at us. We're over here.
Oh, you're talking to these guys. Oh,
it's okay. Super Mix. It's I'm Super coming. Mix.
Can you save and reload, Maxx?
What? Yeah, can we take us to camp? Can you send us to camp?
I can't.
Can you not?
No.
Can you not do a big rest?
Can you save and reload? Because we can't move.
Can't save. Forgive that display. What's
going
on?
Maybe if I quit, I might be able to jump back in. Join him.
Thank you.
What's happening here? Hey, we're good.
I said it to attack, and then it said it fixed it.
I'm Man Beast Sweet. Returns. Well met.
I should warn you.
The longbow. Visitors beautiful. Are no
longer welcome. Right, so what was this thing you gave me? Whatever your business. D4 penalty to attack rolls and saving throws.
Oh, yeah, man. Out.
This attack will put them on. Strengthen their resolve.
It looks like my frame rate might be dropping pretty bad on stream. Let me know if you're in chat. If it looks so fine where you are, it might just be my internet.
Stop downloading the new.
Goblin got you.
The new Creed album.
The Druid Halcyon's a renowned healer.
Nerfing your bandwidth. Back from Aradin's expedition. Right, so what are we actually doing here? What's the. Whoa!
Leveling up, that's what we're doing.
Oh, baby, love leveling up. In the inner grove.
You know what that means?
They've started a ritual to cut the grove
off
from the world outside.
I get to choose a subclass.
We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave.
Oh, I get cantrips. I can become an Eldritch Knight. Which means I can get a cantrip, which is.
How much bullshit do we want? I feel I want lots of bullshit.
I opened my pouch and it just evaporated.
What? Get my people moving. What did?
My pouch.
Your pouch evaporated? Oh, I've leveled
up. Yeah. That's frustrating.
Spells. Misty Step. Pact of the Chain. Hit points. Improved Warlock spell slot. Pact of the Chain. Gain the service of a familiar. A fey spirit that takes form you choose. It's going to be an animal, imp, or croissant. Right.
What? An imp or a croissant?
Yeah, man. Dude, I don't make the rules.
Oh, Thunder Wave. Darkness. Yeah, I'm about that.
Blindness. Invisibility.
I get a Thunder Wave
useful.
Evocation spell.
Misty Step. Surrounded by black mist, you teleport to an unoccupied space. That's really cool.
Yes. I'm an Eldritch Knight now, by the way. That's all it is. Oh, I've got so many spells to pick. I'm going to be here all day.
Isn't Shatter, like, really stupidly strong?
Like, if you pick two spells and I'll pick two different spells, Maxx, because don't want to overlap. But I was leaning towards Shatter and Darkness, because Darkness...
I'm trying to think, what do I want to be? So, I think I want to be
get one spell.
I'm going to be a Poison Eldritch Knight.
I might choose Misty Step so I could, teleport places. So much.
I want to be a Battle Mask, it's a lot of them bother. I could do all these things.
Replacement spell. Hex isn't really doing it for me. I'm not really using any of these.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with the non-magic user. We've got too much magic as it is, so I'm gonna be the guy that owns everybody inside out and backwards.
Mirror image. Three.
So now I have riposte. When a creature misses you with a melee attack, expend a superiority die to retaliate with 2d6 plus 3 plus 1d8 slashing.
Sounds good.
If you miss me, I'm going to cut you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, man. and I can. I've got like four. I've got four superiority dice now, which I get to roll, and they replace after a short rest, and I can use them to basically buff my attacks and make me into a war machine. So that's
sorry, good. that the riposte thing. If you when you're back on your characters on the game screen,
yeah,
look to the right of your action bar, and you'll
yeah, I've got my superiority die. I've got that.
You need to click the button that has riposte, so it's got a spinning circle around it to say.
Yeah, I remember I've got opportunity attack, and I can't switch off it because I think we're in combat.
So, opportunity attack is always on, but you need to make sure that you have riposte on because it won't say, "Do you want to riposte?"
The button's disappeared now. I think I clicked on it too many times, so now it's gone. Is it because we're not in combat?
I'm guessing so.
How do I look at my like abilities? There must be a thing on my character sheet.
If you go into
toggle
your
spells. Toggle spells. No, it's not there. Okay. It's not there. That's not good. It's just disappeared down there. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm gonna accept. This is what I'm gonna be.
It might be gone
this
forever.
Is step and mirror image. It's what I'm about. You're
going to teleport
everywhere.
We're going to my spellbook. All I got is my spells, but because that's not really a spellbook. It's more of like a...
How do you open a spellbook? What's that called?
At the top I've got... it's actually... K.
Four potatoes!
But I can't now select that. I've only got opportunity to attack. My one's disappeared. I mean, maybe it'll appear while I'm in combat.
The people in town are just like looking at these four people who helps... kill these goblins outside their village, and they're like, what the hell's going on?
I'm going to reorder my bars. I'm going to put all these scrolls at the touch of my fingertips so I can instantly inflict maximum grease on people. Oh! I can grease people up so you can set them on fire. So next time you want to fire somebody up, tell me to grease them up first.
Can you grease me up for different reasons?
But it will force you to fall over, making you prone.
Oh, that would be a shame.
I'll lock my hot bars just in case.
Guys,
I have lost that ability, Andy. It's just disappeared off my bars right now. It was there, now it's gone. It could be a bug.
I don't know where. Like, I only know of clicking on toggle spells, which
yeah.
is.
I'm gonna do a quick.
I think.
Smart.
Hold on, let me enter turn-based mode and come back out again. Maybe it'll fix itself. No, that has not fixed itself.
I am going to kill someone.
Wait. Could you do it quietly?
No. There's a guy.
Ricker? There's a squirrel! No, it's not. It's a fox.
Right. You ready for this?
There's a guy up.
Oh, that's me. I'm gonna.
That's the bugbear assassin.
Not anymore.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I missed. Shit, guys, it's all gone wrong. I need your help.
I'm here. I'm in combat, kind of.
It's all gone wrong.
That's right, I'm here.
Oh, I was expecting to hit him and blast
him
off the
edge.
Wait,
we're saving Nadira and killing bugbear assassin, right?
Yes.
Right, I'll deal with this hot turd using menacing attack. No, I'll just use a regular shoot him in the face if he dies from attack. That missed.
Yeah.
I'll get in between him and his charge. And then I'll use... I'll use that one.
Now, can't do anything as long as I just don't do anything else.
It's alright. Just keep knocking. Just keep shoving him up backwards.
Oh, he's just out of my shoving range. Lucky boy.
Damn it.
I know, right?
Just keep shoving him.
Just keep shoving. Oh, she's
what?
Like...
What? How dare you?
Push him. What? Shove him. Saving throw.
We're trying to save your life.
I'm going to knock
him off a cliff. Chosen one.
Nah, fuck her.
Wow,
she's dead.
She's an idiot.
Miss again. Oh, I'm useless.
What the fuck? I want to be able to use my riposte, but it's not on my bars.
The corpse does not respond.
The corpse does not respond. Damn it. This damn necklace is useless.
Miss me. Attack! Riposte! I can't riposte. It's not on my bars. I'm pissed about that. That was a riposte opportunity, right?
If he misses a melee attack on you, yeah.
Yeah, but it was attack opportunity, so maybe it didn't count. Oh well, I'll just let him attack next time.
I really screwed this up, guys.
You fucked this up this time.
He killed me instantly, and my hellish rebuke did nothing. It's because you couldn't shove him, little berry boy.
I couldn't hit him with that, whatever that was, either. Just nothing works.
Nice. That was pretty cool.
Man, one health.
Man beast.
He's just hitting on you now.
Kill you.
Yeah, that's it. One more time. I'm dead. Come on, guys.
Got you, fam.
Thanks, bro. Right, what a shove! Alright.
He flew. Okay.
Is that because he was on the ice?
Yeah. Well, now, guys, I just shoved that guy into Baldur's Gate 2.
Jesus,
well. Fucking hell.
That went well. That's hilarious.
Can you use Speak with Dead on Nadira?
I tried.
No, not on his corpse.
It says nothing.
She was exciting.
She said he has nothing to say either.
I would put riposte back on my butt. Can we go to my level up screen again?
No. Try speaking
I don't think
to
the.
There must be a way to get to the level up screen to kind of see my. I don't know.
Manbeast, try speak with dead with this lady.
Sorry, what did you call me?
Returns. Mr. Returns.
Mandbeast Returns.
Mandbeast! Sovereign of the Moon. No, can't do it. I've already tried it. She says nothing to say.
Man, I shot that guy hard.
Who's got Mage Hand?
I have Mage Hand.
Can you
I've
just
got
chuck,
Manly Hands.
Can you just chuck her off? Just chuck her off there. Chuck her off.
Mage Hand doesn't let you just throw corpses.
Yes, it
shove
does,
it.
My friend.
Shove it. Oh man, I'm really annoyed that riposte just disappeared because I clicked on it too many times.
Are we covering this up? Is that what we're doing?
I'm not becoming an accomplice. Ah!
I shoved it the wrong way, sorry.
I had to do a short rest.
Alright, you're just shoving it into a wall now. I don't think anybody's gonna know what we did here.
I wonder if this works.
Can we have a short rest?
Ow!
One, you need health. Two, I want to see if riposte appears again.
I've just done a short rest.
I think he did just do a short rest.
Fuck up! Where's it gone?
You can always do a long rest if you need more health.
Kenny's just fucked off. I mean, George Thompson.
George Thompson's still around. Apparently, there'll be more coming.
Why is Cannon over here? Why is Cannon dead?
He's the guy who got killed in the cutscene that you skipped.
The one that you murdered.
Blowing the trumpet. Oh,
whoa, what's going on?
Whoa.
Elegant.
Manbeast Returns.
Manbeast! We're killing Elegus, who's invisible.
Oh, he shuns her up.
Shit, Sam!
And now we're in combat.
Is he down there though? Alright, we'll see if we can get an angle on her.
Sovereign of the Moon. Nah, she'll be alright.
Max just murdered this person.
The worst part is, I think she would have actually died if I hadn't rallied.
But there's another tiefling behind us called Elegus, who's now also in combat.
Elegus is the one that's in the gorge.
Keldani is the one that's behind us.
Oh.
Have you just made friends with everyone else?
Right, where's the one behind us then? Where's the one behind us? Oh, Aldani's behind us. Elegance
and
is in the valley.
And Wreak is now an enemy as well.
Wreak, so the whole village hates us.
Yeah. Thanks, Maxx.
Who cares about these people, man? They weren't going to help us. They couldn't cure us. What else am I supposed to do? Not kill them.
I don't know. Just not murder them.
Yeah, right.
Just change it. Just change
I'm an undead warlock. Do what I want. Nice.
Headshot. 50% chance in that one as well. I don't fuck about. Bane has 1d4 penalties. Oh, yeah, that's right. I've got those gloves, haven't I? Cool. God, I'm studly.
Who's the guy we're attacking?
Kaldani, it's a gal, and she's over here behind a tree.
Oh yeah, I see.
Plotting that move.
I didn't realise she was there watching me push someone off a cliff.
Yeah.
Who's in a cutscene?
I'm not.
That's
it's her turn.
Apparently it's you.
I'm not
in
a cutscene.
Okay. Turn.
No, it was her turn. She didn't know what she was doing.
She panicked. She screamed inside herself.
Target is too far. She's level 3. Whoops.
We're level 3.
We're level 3. Yeah, I'm not intimidated by a level. Want to heal yourself, maybe? Whoa, what?
Not enough movement.
I'm sure nobody saw that.
No. She'll be alright. No one's gonna believe her. She fell from the sky, right?
Yeah, exactly what happened.
God bless you, Baldurs Gate, for letting me kill everyone I can see.
Yeah, this Squirrel still walks free.
Yeah, well. Gotta love
you can't kill squirrels, can you?
Well, I feel like if you aimed at the floor by the squirrel, they'd die.
Yeah.
She had no idea what to do.
I was going to say, I think we've broken her.
I think we broke the game. I seriously think that's probably somebody very integral to us completing the game.
Very,
somehow.
Very integral.
Basically, you've broken everything. Squirrel!
Headshot. Beautiful.
Beautiful. Counterfeit James.
You only have to do 5 damage now, man. Get in amongst it.
Think yep. I did it!
Game on!
We have combat now.
I think we did alright, boys.
She's not an enemy anymore, even though we've killed all of her mates.
Well, hard to be an enemy when you're dead, isn't it?
Well,
there's
some good bits
we'll
for you.
Try speaking to her.
Speak to her from beyond the grave. She'll be like, whoa!
Kenny, you've got arrow of fire and lightning in your body now.
Yeah, right in my body.
Oh, and a longbow. Did I give you that already?
Here's a trader.
Wait, can I sell all my wares?
Yeah, I've got a longbow, buddy.
Is there a sell wares button?
Yeah. I don't know if he actually sells stuff, does he?
No, he might do. Don't know, he's a bit doing nothing right now.
Yeah, I know there's a guy down the end which sells stuff. This is like as far as I've got now in this game.
I'm stuck in a conversation with this guy, so he's doing nothing to me. Alright,
I was speaking to him, I think.
Right, I'm going to talk to this trader down here then.
I'm going to talk to this trader down here. Hello.
So
this squirrel is not happy with me.
Without giving much away, this is probably a quarter of the game. Most of
my equipment and elsewhere. Yeah, it's not enough.
Sorry, a quarter of what in the kind of available at present.
I killed the squirrel.
Oh yeah.
What is
told
a quarter?
You.
What we've done already?
Yeah, like
that squirrel had so much blood.
More to do.
I need another trader. This guy with the cows. He's a trader, right?
What'd you call me? Does anyone
trader.
Want that spear? Nope. Okay, it's going.
What? The green one?
Yeah.
No, I've got my, is it better than what? No, I'm happy with what I have.
I'm going to sell this cutting board.
Whoa! Okay.
Lucky bone. A Murgwot bundle. Don't even know what that does.
Ooh, I know a place where you can get a good sword, Sai.
Is it this guy's pockets? Oh, you're talking to this trader, which means I should not have got involved.
Nah, it's probably so.
Slow game is slow.
Did you get anything for eating? Barter.
Yes.
Can you haggle? Is there a way that I can be like, can you give me more money, please? Do I want any of this stuff? Helmet.
I was just told to feck off by someone.
Really? It's probably because we've murdered some of their friends. Do it. I'm in. I'll help. I'll be there.
You hurry up. Get through this trader talk so I can talk to the trader now, please.
I'm gonna bring these watermelons to throw at people.
And then
it's not giving me anything I want.
And then
Dang.
Can you I'm just stuck in chat with this guy and I just wanna be able to do my thing.
Wait, did he just give Guys
No!
I just gave him loads of stuff and I didn't...
You didn't click barter, did you?
I did click barter.
How do I just click... Where's? Yes, now I've got just the things I'm selecting. Where's?
He was
how
supposed
do I just...
to give me about 300
Is there a quick way to throw it into the thing?
You
lads,
didn't click...
I got us a contract.
Don't care, mate. I'm selling all my plates.
We've got a mission.
You didn't click the balance button, did you?
What?
To balance how much you give him versus how much he
he
paid.
You gotta have... Oh fuck! Let me do my thing. It's so annoying that we can't just do our stuff independently. Oh my god! Please just let me finish doing what I'm doing.
Adventurers wanted for a perilous and profitable quest.
Trying to sell all my shit.
What? The quest?
Is there a quicker way of doing this? Am I missing a trick to like get rid of all my wares all at once?
Master Lorican, the Arcanist of Ath.
I actually have to individually select every piece of shit in my inventory.
Seeks really? Brave and enterprising individuals to delve treacherous.
Why are you just killing him?
To delve treacherous temple.
Are you kidding a trader? I'm trying to sell my shit to him.
He won't take it.
You can't! He's taking me like half an hour just to add them to the trade window. He's late. You know what happens for that?
Just the worst part is that. Oh, we've only got to kill this guy. Yeah, fuck him. 7. 7. He'll forgive me.
There's a load of people who've just got involved.
You've just pissed off the entire fucking world.
No, he'll
all
be
because
all right.
You wouldn't let me sell my shit.
No, the reason why is because I just gave him a load of stuff and he just didn't give me any money. He was like, I'll give you like 300 gold. And I was like, okay, great. Yeah,
I took a scale mail armor plus one straight off his corpse. So fuck you.
I think you took everything off of him.
No, just to scale my armor plus one.
I've got a Morning Star plus one, which is 1d8 plus one piercing. Is that better than yours? No, yours is 2d8, isn't it?
I'm still annoyed that I haven't got my pot. I was always to sell my stuff. I was up to like 300 bits, and then you just had to ruin it all.
Yeah, do you know what? I saved you, really, because basically...
No, you didn't!
What was going to happen, Simon?
I knew what I was doing!
What was going to happen was you were going to press a button, and then they would have gone...
I just wanted to sell my plates!
I'm not really going to give you any money.
Should we just kill everybody in the village?
Yeah.
Real quick, just get it done.
Just real quick.
Leave one trader alive, that way we can dictate all the prices.
I don't think we get the chance to, bud.
Miss.
No. Surely we can't kill everybody.
I think there's a tiefling actually up top who's not in combat with us.
Yeah, okay.
Couldn't
keep your dick in your pants, could you?
No.
Game's broken anyway because I haven't got riposte.
Where'd you get riposte from?
from leveling up.
But I have no way to add it to my fucking bar.
Until we have a long rest, I think.
He properly spazzed out for me.
That guy had a lot of gear on him. He had a great club. Ooh, it's not as good as my great sword. Ooh, Aradin's key! I've got Aradin's key! It's a story item.
I've been burglarized. Someone's just walked in saying, do you think they're gonna join combat?
Maybe.
Nope, they're just walking in. Look at him, he just walks. Walking around.
Whoa, you got murdered!
I did.
Hilarious.
That's fine, death saving throw successful.
What happened here? Oh, I think maybe killing Aradin has triggered this event. No, she's had enough of that. Alright, cool.
Nah, see you later, guys. Need something? Must have been the wind.
I always burglarized Kenny and walked off. You Kenny that archer? Nice.
Good stuff. There's a few archers up there, isn't there?
Covered in spots.
Covered in beans.
Quirks and sundries.
Covered in beans. This guy's, don't kill them, they're not hostile, we might have to sell to them.
I'm just getting in position.
To murder them. Don't you try it.
Saved by the small berry woman. Pushed down by the small berry woman.
Yeah.
Killed by not the small berry woman. I'm in a loop. I can't get out.
We might have to go and deal with these people, then come back for you.
Yeah, well, it might be too late for that.
Yeah, actually, you're not gonna have enough saves before we kill them. Oh no! Wow. Okay. Forget that. We killed them.
No, don't. Yeah, don't worry.
Missile.
Magic missile. That's... Can I sell my stuff now, please?
Yeah, just come save me, quick. Just real quick.
Nope. I want a dialogue with
it
you.
It might
please.
Be all right. Are we going for? Uh-oh. So
I'm.
Oh my lord,
bowl, mate.
Andy, please. You were too late. You were fucking spamming your shit over there. Now I'm dead. Yeah.
It's fine. We'll take your amulet and then talk to you.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm alive again.
I used a revivify scroll.
Well, you could have avoided that.
The whole thing could have been avoided if you just let me sell my wares.
Look, man. I tried to sell my wares. Who's chucking melons at me?
Oh, shut up, you snake.
Melon did a lot of damage.
Yeah, man.
The melon? Was that what you did at first? The first... thing you was throw the melon.
I just threw a melon at Maxx and it did 10 damage. But
yeah, it's not my bread. It's basically explosive.
There's a door here.
I want to sell my bits and bobs. I no longer lead, fella. Oh my god, they really improved this UI. It is dog shit. I'm going to drag 80 items onto a bar. This is shit.
Double click them.
Oh. This.
Well, that was a bloodbath. I'm going to talk to Octa. Yeah. Maybe Octa can save. Can give me some money.
Right, so now I'm going to do balance. He's going to give me 183. Yeah, I'm bartering that.
You're a slimy bastard.
Remember to click balance.
Shabba! I'm rich now. That's the end of that. He's got 965 gold on him. Should we just murder him?
Oh. It ain't much, but it might make all the difference.
He's got a 24 health. I think I could probably murder him in one hit.
Maybe.
Wait, I've got Aradin's key. What do we use where was Aradin from? Where did he come from?
It sounds like a...
Yeah, but where did he come from? You can see a chest around there.
Where'd he go?
Where did Aradin come from? He came and attacked us. You killed him, you murdered him till he died from it.
Where'd he go?
Okay, we're going round, going round.
Are you trying to say Cotton Eye Joe?
No, don't be racist, man. Why is everyone dead? What happened
to you? Backed out and murdered everyone again.
Leave
A brass locket story item. I'm probably meant to inspect these things that I'm picking up.
Nah. Oh, treasure.
It's all related. Oh, I can equip it. Should I equip it? I'm going to equip this locket until maybe someone gets really upset that I'm wearing their dead boyfriend's locket. Are you harsh? Cold? Aridin's key. No.
Lotions and potions galore. Oh, I love this orange. Irish.
Oh, God, I've started a fight.
Were you down the druid grove starting a fight?
No, I'm, Jesus, they've just pounded me.
As you down the potion. Listening.
Go on.
Nice.
You had my attention. You're still as peaky looking. I had my interest. All right. Well, I feel like we can just loot everything now because we killed everybody attached to those things.
This Irish lady is my new love.
She's your woman.
She's lovely. She's like. She's like.
Before I die horrifically.
Wait, where are you?
Nah.
If I were a map, where would you be?
If you're running in a direction, you are running towards me. I am Veen.
Okay, yeah, I'll run towards you. Oh, yeah, you're in a whole pickle of a problem. Are these two people either side of you not a problem?
What is it,
Oh, they are also
What's
a problem.
Wrong?
What the
oh, my
fuck?
Word.
Got a mind flayer parasite in my head. Nothing more.
What's going wrong, Max?
What?
Everybody's gone red. Look at our fucking map.
It's not me. I'm telling the lady I've got a bug in my eye.
You just added half the map to his enemies.
I didn't do that.
I'm
talking to someone.
Max, you've definitely rubbed them up the wrong way.
I am literally to check the stream, man. I'm talking to a lovely old Irish lady. She gave me a potion.
Somebody text Gary.
Are you speaking to the
man? I may have something at home.
Have you made friends with an enemy?
She's giving you all of this!
Whatever do you mean, Petal?
I'm dead.
Yeah, we've taken on a lot of guys here. I'm not sure we'll make it through this.
Faye!
I think we are now infamous. And I haven't got riposte! I'm a simple woman,
sweetie. Guys, there's a lot of people having combat before we get a chance.
So many people.
Maybe you should run
it's
away.
Like eight guys. But
who's
Andy's
fighting?
Down.
Wait, how do we get experience there? I don't know.
I'm talking to people. I'm in conversation. That's what I say. It's not me.
Get out of conversation. We're getting murdered.
No, she's really lovely.
Max
now
is
I'm
having
in.
A witch.
Ow.
I'm so dead here.
Who pissed off these tieflings?
Right, I'm gonna throw the fucking.
Was this you, Andy?
Andy's here. He's dead on the floor in front of
me. Yeah,
which
makes me believe it was him that pissed them off.
Well, he did start a fight, but he didn't bring all eight of them into the combat with us.
Well, they
so
were
he started
all...
talking to the hag.
Well, what? She's a trader.
She's a trader of souls.
Excuse me.
She doesn't
want to fight. God, there's a guy right here. Apparently, I can't even. Is it my go? Is that what's happening?
No, it's Sai's go. You got help map, Sai.
Yeah, I don't think I can reach him, annoyingly. I will do my best to help. And then I will rally.
This doesn't look good, guys. This does not look good. I reckon we could do it. Look, we've got. Most
and
of these people were.
I will action surge.
Pretty hard, actually. We've got a few softies in there. Just killed Danis and.
And then I'm going to murder him.
Why is everyone, like, invisible?
They're out of your range of vision. Possibly.
Shit.
Where's Bex? I can't deal with Bex taking a turn and killing me.
Bex is up
in the tower. It looks like Bex and some other dude are fighting each other.
Yeah, I think somebody else has started a fight. Yeah, that's they're up near Kenny.
Have you turned the whole town mad or something?
Yeah, I think maybe maybe.
Yeah, we did that.
Yeah,
it's
you
all
guys.
Wrong.
Mr. Murder the shopkeeper.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, that was utterly uncalled for, especially as I was about to sell all my wares.
Nah, well, in fact, there's other shopkeepers to sell your wares to.
Right, Andy's back in the room.
I'm gonna blow your head, kids, and your boot.
No, that's some dark shit. Is this the jail? Have you opened the jail or something? Is that what this is?
Is this Arden's jail or something? I don't know.
I think you've let the dogs out.
Who did?
Andy, he's opened this gate and let all the guys out of the jail.
Who?
Oh wow, I can already see that Andy's surrounded by four people.
No, I'm surrounded by four people because I just raised Andy and now he's run off.
And I'm still getting shot, they're still...
We should probably regroup, I think the first thing we can do is regroup.
No.
I'm coming over to you guys. I think that's my move for action.
Octa's the one that just gave me some nice gruel. It was yummy.
Gave you a great big sloshy...
Big bowl sloshy noshy.
Bowl of nosh. Is there a rat standing in the acid, dying from the acid there? Do you see that?
Yeah, man.
What's that about?
Oh, you see
the acid rat? Look at the acid rat. That's weird, man.
Alright then, George Thompson, you scary bastard, let's kill some people.
Whatever you do, Matt, don't attack the woman that you were just speaking to.
No, that's the woman I was saying she's my new love.
She gave us some gruel.
Yeah, no, the one that gave me gruel I'm going to kill because she's going to attack me.
No, not Octa. Kill everybody that's attacking Andy.
No.
I pressed the button again and it disappeared off my bar.
I've had that a few times.
Well, that's what happened.
Early access, Simon. Early access.
But now opportunity attacks disappeared off my fucking bar. Well, how do I get them back on my bar?
Opportunity attacks don't seem to ever work for me anyway.
Well, it's because they never move out of opportunity, that's why. But also, it should be on my bar with a circle thingy going around it. It's disappeared again.
Do you have to press the opportunity attack button when someone's moving?
No, it should be automatic.
It'll happen automatically.
It's passive.
Alright, okay. Alright, yeah, no, but it just wasn't ever working for me, so I just wanted to know.
He's never ever done anything, yeah.
Chat, what should I do?
Simon, you'll go, mate.
I know, but it's coming up. Ikaron. Oh, isn't that the leader?
The computer's taking way too long to do its turns. It's because it's running on your Pentium 2. Don't do it! Run out into the clearing and attack the thing that's attacking Andy. Don't listen to Gary.
I could just kill Octa.
Why can't we just make friends with more people?
You choose strangers over us. All right, okay. That should be.
You killed one person and added two.
That doesn't seem like positive maths to me.
That feels like a step backwards, frankly.
You've now aggroed all the warriors at the top, which means
the ones that were training. Yeah. Oh
no. Oh dear.
The younglings are going to join the fight soon.
Oh no!
Not the younglings!
I'm gonna play some metagaming. I'm gonna shut this door. I'm gonna shoot this person in the back.
You should kill him, hopefully.
Shit.
No.
Didn't work. I will...
Hide. Press user action to hide or whatever. Just C, is it?
Get in a bush somewhere. You'll be alright. Oh my lord, this could be it, guys. Especially
I
as
rallied.
I don't have any.
I don't know what rally
emotions.
Did, but it was. Oh, my health went right up. That was good. Well, I enjoyed myself. Not Bex with about 8 hit points. No. She's not going to do anything. She's just skip. Come on.
This has gone from bad to worse now.
No,
we're going to have to kill them and the younglings.
Look, guys. I think this is...
Max, you're going to have to cut the toddler's throats. That's
fine.
What's going to have to happen now.
I thought
you're
going
to have to murderize them.
I put
save
my...
them from
you've
a
got
horrible
you've
life.
You've got to kill Memnos behind you.
Dude,
you've got to kill that one health guy behind you.
I put my name in the hat to do that anyway, so... I thought that was contested.
Chat for Max.
Yeah, good.
Oh, nice shit! Stuff. That one had plenty of kids that are now orphans. Ah, shut your gate. Oh, shit, that didn't work.
Why can't they hit you? It's just like bouncing off of
you. Because I'm amazing!
Is it just bouncing off your armor, class?
Uh-oh. Yes. Boing.
They're literally not doing anything to you.
I want to know about this rat. It's just sitting in acid. Can you see the rat acid?
No.
What the fuck is going on?
Slowly cooking.
Yeah, man. Shield of Faith. Well, that's right. If you add up all these hit points, it's not much compared to me with my 31 hit points somehow.
Yeah. Well, you rallied, so you get extra health, don't you?
I rallied on my rally, so now I'm a dirt rally too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
See this Will guy. The Will guy. That
Will?
He's aggro too.
I bet we wish we didn't save so many people outside the gate now.
We should have left them all to die. We're just going to loot these guys. Some of them have greens and keys. So.
Oh, give me them keys!
I would have got Aradin's key. I have no idea what that unlocks, but it's Aradin's key.
Because you're not the key master. God, this Icaron guy's right by a ladder and he just doesn't do anything.
Hurry up and key some gates. Is it my go yet? Oh. I wish they gave you an estimated time to your go. You could go and, like,
That'd never work with other people.
Have a little poo or something.
Whoa! It just feels so good!
Whoop!
Whoop! Oh, baby. Oh, end go. That's the worst part for me, I just forget to
press. You did do a lot of damage though, if I'm honest. You just knocked her back.
Yeah, well...
We meant to be hurting her.
No, it just...
It's all for show.
It's all for show. I put the net up behind her to catch her.
It's danger theatre.
Yeah. It's like going to Thorpe Park and seeing those people jump off of... No, is it Thorpe Park? No, it's Legoland, isn't it? God.
Where they jump off the high boards.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Legoland.
Lego.
I like to go to Legoland.
It's a crazy little place.
Full of crazy, painful step-ons.
Range 18 meters. If I was in range, where would I be? I'm gonna go to here. Wait. Why do you do that? He attacked the ground, I'm so shit.
Oh dear.
Nice.
Oh dear.
I'm gonna shove the ground. Hide.
That sword looks heavy, man.
I don't know why I attacked the ground. I still haven't got my head around the actual like buttons, you know? I'm mooning them. I'm taunting them, Max. I'm taunting them.
Taunting them with your sweet cheeks.
With my sweet cheeks. I'm slapping them
sweet
together
purple
like
hands.
Slapping them together like maracas.
Sweet ribena berries.
Oh dear.
I'm rasping my raspy bum cheeks. I'm
you might want to heal
them
up.
I'm slappy bagging them.
Oh, nice. I just had some lovely gruel before you guys got in a fight, trying to break into the prison over there.
Yeah, I'm glad you had a full belly when you started that fight that we weren't...
Listen, man, I didn't tell you to do it. Like,
we are not aligned on this.
You fucking opened that
I can't
that
believe
door.
You've ruined Oral-B Prime Day for me.
Or did you get a new Oral-B Prime?
No, Billy bought an Oral-B Prime.
I like Oral-B Prime. What the fuck? He just pushed him out the way! What the hell?
Hold it.
Lost their minds.
Lord.
Can someone heal me?
No, I can't
Why
hear
are
you.
Why are we attacking each other now?
Kenny might.
Yeah, you got a scroll or something?
Like, I've used as much all my healing potions.
There you go.
Nice!
Smash! I like that they're attacking each other now. That might be a new shift in paradigm.
Yeah, man. I like that a lot. This see, look. It's all coming up Millhouse.
My calves are wet, but my shins are bone dry. I can't remember the quote. Anyway, whose go is it?
It's Icaron, the guy who just stand up there and be like, maybe I'll
Captain,
fight people.
He's just thrashing away up there.
Oh, yeah.
Enjoying the view. He's throttling himself viciously.
Max's guy.
Stroking his horns malevolently.
See, I could go up here.
Why don't you deal with the problem that is attacking us, not the one that isn't?
Right.
Oh
and
my
then...
god. Are you melee
bollocks.
Now?
My spell slot.
What have you done?
My spell slot.
I was going to come up there and use a scroll of color.
I was going to use my burning hands.
A dazzling array of flashing, colored lights that blind creatures up to a combined 33 hit points.
Guys.
Put a scroll of burning hands into your backpack.
Yeah?
Still use a spell slot, I think.
No, it's just an action.
No, it doesn't use a spell slot, I don't
think. Take it, yeah. Take it, put a
Why
scroll
can't
in...
I use it?
Wait, but let me grease them up! I'll grease them up, woman!
Oh yeah, good idea.
Grease me up! Well, you set fire to it, I'll throw the grease at them afterwards. I'm sure it'll work.
Is my go just like over?
No, you're still your go to you crit the fucking entire. Put some fire on the ground, Max. I'll grease it up. Grease me up, woman!
Hide didn't work. Guys, might be over for old Maxi. Ah, critical miss. That's right. Damn it. Woo! I'm like the wind. Can't hit me. Can't see me. You can hear me. You can feel me.
At least half these people that we're in combat with aren't doing anything.
Yeah, yeah, no,
I wish
great.
You skip them.
I feel much
Which
better.
Which is handy.
We'll go and murder them afterwards. The ones who have 8 hit points are all dead.
Yeah, I feel kind of bad about killing that one, level 8 one. He had his arms up, man. He can't throw up if you were... Throw up? Throw up? What am I thinking of? Oh, buddy!
Grease me up, woman!
Is that your grease ball? They're all...
You don't realize my grease on your fire!
Nice. Okay, that was a good tactic. Team play.
Murder.
Eiffel Tower!
Oh, yeah. What, spit roasting them?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna hide behind this box. It's in... Right, that was the end of my turn. Ha ha! Burnt them again. Loving your work, Bex. Ah. So anyway, I was going to refund this on Steam, but I couldn't skip Bex's go.
All right. We got this. This is piss
I'm getting,
now. This
I'm
is
getting
like
chopped
a
up by
now.
The boss. I'm getting chopped up by the boss now.
No, you're not.
So you better deal with it.
Who was it? Who's before you? Who's after you? That guy. Asherak. Asherak!
The guy with the broadsword who's standing behind me with the horns and the... And
My sword is bigger than yours!
Asherak.
I swear to God, if you put acid on me, I'm gonna kill you.
Flaming acid.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you.
You put out the fire. There's
we didn't start the fire. I mean, that's how I'm gonna go. On fire, covered in acid.
Tripping balls, just tripping balls.
Oh yeah, tripping balls.
Ha ha! I'm like the wind.
Land grease.
Grease me up, woman.
Oh no!
Oh, oh no, it's all gone wrong.
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
It's all gone SpaghettiOs. Wrong.
Andy,
it next?
You tried to blame me for this, but you shouldn't have gone in there. Trespassers will be shut on site.
It says that on the floor there.
Yeah. It's in a forbidden ancient
failed.
Tongue, sure, but...
It's in a dead language, but hey.
It still says it, man.
Yeah.
You know? Can't argue with that.
You gotta respect other people's cultures. You go into their lands.
Go into their house.
Yeah, man, you gotta read the rough guide to wherever the hell this place is.
Right, has anyone got a potion they can send to Andy? Oh my god! You've got six!
I've got six!
You got six potions!
Six potions, man.
So I have! You get a potion. No, how do I split them? Shift, split.
Come on, Icaron.
And you get a potion. And you get... It's not working anymore. I don't know why. Shifting? Split.
This Icaron guy is really contemplating his life. He's like, oh, all my friends are dying on fire in front of me.
It's not splitting. I'm trying to split it.
With acid.
I'll pass it to the next person.
I can't use that scroll still.
I can't. Oh, I can't move it. Maybe I only move once. I can move it only once. Anyway.
Maybe it's only after combat.
maybe. I've given it to somebody. I've given George Thompson a potion of healing.
I'm worried about this Ashrak guy. There you go.
Yeah, wait a minute, he's split in combat. Is it my go yet? God damn it.
There we go. He's up now. He's gonna come and probably. Oh my lord! They absolutely hate you! They hate you so much! I hate you so much!
I'm not the one health wizard.
We need to start finishing some of these guys off. Obviously, they're just gonna keep coming back.
Should
we all focus damage on one of these sevens or nines out of 17s? Just like knock them out.
Would you suggest we use a two-handed weapon to finish them off?
Show us the special move.
Show us your special move. Oh baby. Oh baby.
What happened? I missed out. I was doing the special move.
I set fire to him again.
Oh good. Nice jump there.
Thank
God. Imagine that, you're standing in front of a guy and he just sets your mates on fire and just turns around and goes,
oh. We'll take up opportunity, you see. That's why you can disengage.
Yes. Come on, Bex. Sort your life out. We're going to come up there and ruin you in a minute anyway. Not in that way. Not in that way, Mr. Mansfield. But maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe two-handed Urqart will...
Fuck me!
Yeah, that's strange that you don't riposte.
Well, I haven't got attack of opportunity. They've just disappeared off my bars. This game is broke. Duh.
Yeah, I mean, it is early access. What do you expect, man?
I expected to have the basics.
Oh no, you set fire to the rat. You're really the worst person. Like, you can kill people, you can murder towns, but you damage animals.
Through my flames, children.
Oh no, I got a nat 20 on me.
H2O.
Lord.
You guys are effective. Did you know?
No.
No, because you aren't.
May I have a potion of healing?
Please? I can't just hand them out. Oh wait, what? I split them. Oh yeah, I've got them split. Man beast, yeah, have three. It seems to like split them in between turns. I've just put three in your bags. Uh oh, Ikron's going.
Did I just prepare my go? Oh, it's not my go yet.
No, it's Ikron. He's just contemplating his navel.
Yeah, he just like, oh, all my friends.
Not gone. Again. They're always fighting down there.
So much.
I'm
death.
Gonna write. I'm gonna
Maybe
write
I should
a
go and help.
About this.
I mean, I could help.
But I'll just stand here instead.
Newspaper. We need to kill somebody to get this damage down. We need less attacks. We need to get rid of these attacks. Who's the one on two health? He's dead.
Yeah, Will. Right. He's going to die next round anyway.
I mean, who's on... we need to get rid of them. We get rid of seven, the six, the two, and the nine. We can do that if we focus on them. Whose go is it?
It's me, but I'm just debating what's the best... Of course no, fucking
why
missed!
Why not the one right? Oh my god.
It doesn't make
Can
a difference.
Can I believe it? Heal yourself or something.
I did.
I've got to survive, what, two turns here of not getting pummeled?
Well, I'll
Nicely.
Shove them. Max could have shoved that one away from you, but just thought, nah, fuck it, I'll run back
to
and
heal
forth.
Up.
On the spot. You just move forward and move backwards. You could have shoved it.
No, that's a movement. It's different. I keep biting my nails. It's really bad. Hungry
jump
boy.
Is a bonus action.
Oh. Yeah, so you could have knocked him back, at least, so you couldn't... You'd have to
Look,
move to attack.
My bonus action was healing up, thank you very much. I did fuck
right.
all. That potion was... That potion you gave me, Simon. No good.
Bad potion! No! No! Right, I... Oh, that's low percentages.
Out?
I don't know, actually.
Low percentages because you're in combat with someone, so...
Bow
How do I... V. I want to toggle my weapon to this, right? And then I want to smash him with this fucking big dog.
Oh, yes.
Chat shit, get banged, mate.
You're... Jeez.
And then I want to...
Amazing. Oh, you pushed him into the acid as well. Oh, it didn't, quite count, but...
I'm all about, and then I get in between him and you, and then that way he probably won't be able to crit all over you without getting inferior attack of opportunity, which you can't fucking do.
Scooby Drew, thank you for joining.
Groovy Strew.
Scooby Brew.
Broogie Scoo.
Droopy Dude.
Droopy Pooed.
This unintentional fight in the middle of a village has lasted about as long as every...
About 6 hours.
Yeah,
yeah, some people are rushing through this in like 4 hours.
Yeah, they're but they're missing the prime content.
All of this murdering. Shit,
mate. Yeah.
They've murdered like no one.
No, Will healed. Ah, oh, I should have gone for him.
I'll bought a kettle, make a hot cup of cocoa, because we're going to be here all damn night.
Prodigy in the butt. No. Oh, it's all over for me.
What in the butt?
I moved to an inopportune area.
That's what she said.
This is not looking great.
It's fine. I peeled the big guy. Now I just got to pick the little younglings. And then we can stack the Jelly Temple.
I have some weird overlay over the game.
Is it Nvidia?
What way?
Is it Nvidia?
Is it the Baldur's Gate 3 companion?
Yes, it's a Twitch integration.
Yeah, man.
Rip for your pleasure.
Clicking on and off it.
Wait, can he tell you what spell to use? Is it like a voting system?
Yeah.
Cool.
I could turn it off, though. Boop. Should be gone now, right?
Oh, not Icaron. This guy's so dangerous.
I put myself between... For you guys, I've taken that aggro place. For you.
Thanks,
put your body on the line.
Taking some aggro for you. Hopefully that means you can get some heal you, res one of them.
There's not that many hit points between who's left, who's actually attacking us.
That's true. But I still think we've got to res one of... who's up next? I think it's probably best to res Andy, because he's got to go after one person.
Yeah, he's got the initiative. Yeah. So, if I help...
Drew, I'm not
Beam.
Seeing it, so...
Is it Beam? It's Beam, right?
I don't know what... I don't know what you're
You can
you're
shove
seeing.
Someone if you want.
Bye, motherfucker.
Thing is, this 23 health... archer behind me is just gonna pepper me.
Oh.
Ready and waiting?
No, because you get a go first. You get a go before them.
It's you, Scooby Drew. Who knew?
Ha ha! Underneath that mark.
Scooby Drew, where are you? I'm going to send you strawberries.
So, there I am dying. I haven't failed a death roll yet, or whatever it's called, death saving throw.
Yeah, I could resi you.
No, I mean like I have in this one. I wouldn't have got away with it too.
What you meddling kid?
If it weren't for Andy. Come on, Andy. There's a guy like just at the back with freaking a crossbow.
He's a health. Wait, I can probably give him another health potion. Oh no.
Oh no.
Somebody take all the health potions out of my bag.
No, man.
No, Veeam's got one.
I've
Mambi's
got
two. So where's the other ones? They've just disappeared.
Oh, you missed. Haha.
No, wait, you've got three. You got three potions of healing.
Mine
yeah,
says
that
I've
makes
got
sense.
Two.
You've got two, and then you got one.
Nice.
They're separated. They're separated. You've got potion of healing.
Tell him to stop attacking me, Simon.
Max,
tell
you've
him.
Got three. You've got three potions now.
I can't use them because he's dead.
Oh yeah, look, they are separated.
Fucking dickhead! You're so dead right now.
It's alright, man. Can I... Who
Where's...
needs one? Veeam. Veeam's got one.
Me?
Veeam has one, but Veeam doesn't have a turn.
I very much need one now.
There
Thank
you go.
You.
You've got one now.
Yeah.
That's right. I'm all about sharing.
I won't survive to get to use it, I don't think. I might not survive.
No, we'll be alright. We're so close, boys.
Are we, though?
Yeah.
Are we?
Yeah, shut up.
Okay.
I mean, these full health ones, apart from...
They're not attacking us, yeah. They're not any of the ones that are taking damage are attacking
us. Oh, no, I failed again.
The 23-23 archer is in combat with us. She's the one shooting us.
Yeah, the one that tried to shut the door on, and she got really annoyed about that.
She's really smart.
No one shuts the door in her face.
No one puts baby in the corner. I'm going to get an attack of opportunity when I move.
Nice.
Right, I'm going to use a heal potion. Unless. How much health does this guy? 12. Fuck. Right, I'm going to have to do that. Yeah. And then I'm going to...
Come save me.
Can't really.
Yeah, he can.
He'll get attack of opportunity.
But he might not. Swing! Bada bada bada!
Shit! Just out of range! What a
I get a turn after Sai and I'll come help you.
Oh yeah, thanks man.
Just try and kill him.
How do I unclick things I've clicked on?
Right click.
Yeah, but that's not working. Notice how it's still trying to cleave. I'm right clicking on it. Nothing happening. I'll target it to... Like, it's just not letting me unclick it. It's fucking fucked, is what it is, man.
It's early access, baby. That.
Right, now unclick it. It won't let me unclick things. Fuck it, this guy's going to Brown Town.
That did the job. He got a saving throw, though, so it's alright.
Wow. Oh, he's got rapier.
What'd you call me?
You looted him. Looted him naked.
Right, I'm gonna marry my Coco. Go on. I'm gonna unclick it.
Oh no, it looks like he is wearing underwear. It's just the same. They're like brown now.
It was just the one fell swoop of Sai cleaves him and takes his clothes.
That's just the kind of guy he is.
I'm just an all or nothing kind of guy. Gonna make some cocoa.
Oh, it won't let me get to you, Max.
No.
Oh no. Can you mage hand his body? Can you operate him like a marionette puppet?
Oh, he's only gone and done it. Don't you worry. Oh, what a
saver.
What
a boy.
But the thing is, I'm gonna die instantly. Oh, critical
miss.
Yeah,
but we'll get you up.
Miss. Nope.
Oh snap!
Every time!
Look at the state of this place!
But then they're like shooting me while I'm down.
Acid and burn.
Yeah, charred corpses.
No save for you, friend. Oh, you want a leech!
What a weenie. Unbelievable. I'm on the floor again. Maybe I'll get a chance to play at some point.
What a friendly ghost he is. I like the way I've just been like hobbling through this. Look at me, I'm absolutely fucking spark out on my feet. Trying to drag this sword around.
Nice.
I'm cleaving people a twain as I go. Just like, oh god.
Can't help but I'm here.
Everyone's jumping to my rescue. They're still gonna shoot at me though. They're still gonna shoot at me from the top of the frickin' hill.
They're gonna crit you behind a cart. They should have line of sight, most of them.
Yeah, but
two
they
of
still...
them. This guy should not have line of sight. This Zoru guy cannot see you. I can't see you.
Yeah, but he's still
anybody
shooting
can see
me.
Is the one in the doorway.
No, Zoru. Zoru's.
Zoru cannot see you.
Yeah, he's the one who's shooting
me. Freaking Hawkeye.
He is.
This guy.
No.
That's just an opportunity. He can't just run up in that noise.
I am very close to dead.
I'm gonna cleave.
We're all close to dead.
Yeah, man. There is some potions around.
Yeah.
Max has all of them, and he's. Right, I'm gonna move them to George Thompson. You've now got a potion of healing, George Thompson.
Yeah, I can see that. There we go.
Right, I'm gonna sunder this guy. I'm gonna make him pray for death.
No.
Missed him. I'm gonna shove him to death.
Jeez. Hey, could you please stop that? I don't appreciate it.
Boo.
My UI is so broken, guys.
I can't use half my shit. It's not letting me use my superiority dice on anything. It's not letting me do riposte on anything.
How?
It's so fucked.
Is your hotbar at the bottom full?
No.
Oh. Well, I have riposte nothing to...
My opportunity attack and my riposte just disappear off that bar.
Are they?
When I use my big attacks, it doesn't use up my superiority dice.
What one am I doing? Character sheet. Pass. I don't know what I'm doing now.
We're gonna get through this.
Clicking on food saves you health points. I didn't know that.
Yes.
What's again? Throw food at them, it'll kill them.
No, if you just like, I just clicked on a watermelon.
It's a bonus action.
And it healed me 6.
Fuck. It's a bonus action as well, so this is the heal, right?
Fuck me, Maxx has got all the potatoes.
Jeez.
Yeah, man. I'm down to... Stop shooting at me!
How's he doing this?
You see what I mean? He's like freaking hawking.
Fucking what?
This is why you don't play casters.
Look, man. I'll show you your caster.
Yeah, because didn't I headbutt you once and it killed you outright from full health? Yeah, I remember.
Is that in real life?
What are we supposed to do? I feel like we need to kill someone here. But
heal
we can't
yourself.
Keep...
Heal yourself! I'll kill them! You heal! Stay alive! Oh my god. Better than that. My
please.
God. Use
that's
potion.
All the potion does, buddy. That's all the potion
I
does.
I thought you had a heal spell.
Yeah, but I've used all my spells healing other people.
Right, so you're gonna die. Then I can res one person. Then I will die.
We got this.
Murder him. Murder him.
I've got a 30% chance.
Shit!
Ah, bad rolls, guys.
Yeah.
Wait, the next person's not going to kill you. Maxx is not going to kill you. Who's the guy with 5? Ah, the guy right in front of you. That's bad news. If there were any, if this game was working, I would be able to opportunity attack him.
Simon, go on your inventory and go on to your, press K, sorry.
Yeah, I've got, it's not there. It's I have not, action and bonus action. There's no passives.
What if you go on to B on your character panel?
What?
Do they appear on there anywhere?
C, character panel. That's not coming up.
No, we're dead.
B?
No, B. B, B, B.
No, there's nothing there. I can scroll down. It says like tags and trinsics and stuff.
It's not going well.
If you click on level 3...
I'm the battle master. Yeah, it's a superiority dice 4, but there's no powers. I can't like pull them in. It's in their intrinsics, right? They're just not in my intrinsics. They're just fucking not there. It's like I unlearned them.
Oh god.
Hiding failed.
Am I trying to hide?
I don't know.
Oh, we's in trouble.
Are you all down?
Yep.
Oh, is it my go?
It is.
Yep.
Oh.
What? When was our last save?
Before this combat.
Yeah, it was. Who is it we've got left to kill, really? We've got Icaron and Akra and Zoru is the worst. What have you got? You got to run away, Simon.
Arca's the problem because she's on full health.
Well, yeah, she's just been standing there the whole time. Maybe we should have gone into that area and, like, just funneled them in so they couldn't get through.
What are you casting, Zai?
I can't cast anything!
Right.
It won't even be stopped!
Oh my lord.
You're going to die!
What did that do?
What was the benefit of colour spraying people?
My character's so fucked. Like, I can't unclick things. I can't use half my attacks. It literally fucked.
Oh dear.
I don't know when it got fucked, but I can't. We were kicking something on my bar. I cannot unclick it.
I think. Oh, you got some potions, Si.
It's not my go.
Ranged attacks and spells have a range of 4.5 meters.
Who's it attacking now?
They're attacking those of us who were downed because.
And they're attacking for a cart. That's impossible.
Yeah, it's stupid, but you know what? It's...
Right, I'm just going to hack this person with a regular attack. Oh. I'm hoping that'll do it when it eventually gets round to me after it gets through the 5 people who aren't actually in the game. Meanwhile, I'm going to read my journal because there's nothing else I can be doing.
Critical hit. Oh no. Oh no. All I'd like to say is that I didn't start this.
Yeah, you did.
I take zero responsibility.
You murdered the first. You were the first to murder.
All right, I was the first to murder, but then I went and talked to people in the town. People were giving me a nice time, and then you know, they give me porridge and stuff. And then all of a sudden, oh, Andy's dead. Why didn't you save him?
They might miss me because I'm tiny.
What? Why didn't you save him if you shoved him? Why didn't you pick him up?
I couldn't! I attacked and killed the thing that was standing over you, hacking your corpse.
Oh, helping is an action.
Oh, bastard.
Shoving is a bonus action.
Alright, yeah.
I'll try and help somebody up, but I'm thinking maybe I'll just work my way through them one by one, because I'm an absolute machine. They're still busy on killing you.
Oh, we missed! Take it. Oh, yes, good.
Chance I might save here.
Yeah, I know. Oh no, Kenny's dead.
Is he
dead? Dead.
No, he's not. I'm gonna go and take on this bird over here.
Can you please save Kenny first?
Right, where's Kenny?
Why?
Because you've got no. Or is that Andy? I can't tell actually. Yeah,
he's
got Kenny.
No throws.
Kenny's got no throws left.
I don't know which one that is.
The one right by you.
But I'm also the last person.
Dennis. You're Dennis.
No. Dennis.
No, Dennis. He's Thomas. What?
He's George Thompson.
He's George fucking Thompson.
I think it would be better to save Andy because he's after you. You know?
What?
If you're gonna use an action, why not get someone?
Because you'll die, definitely.
Yeah, but then we've got resurrection scrolls for that.
Yeah, no, but that's expensive. I'd rather reload. Andy's already ruined one by just casting random spells on himself after I might have got killed by the.
Oh no, it looks like I might already be dead.
No, it says you're downed.
Okay.
It's Ty's turn right now, so I think when it comes to your next turn, you die.
What's he doing? Sai, you're right. Yeah, boy. You're alive. Heal up!
I can't. I'm not turned for another 4, yeah.
That's fine. You might die again, but at least... Hide!
If that did me the one damage, that would be unbelievable.
Push your friends!
I'm gonna split this apple. Give you an apple and a potion. So maybe you'll make it, maybe you won't.
Hope you have good AC.
Good luck.
Yeah.
I'll stand here. Then hopefully it'll.
No, this is why they're all aggro. Witness the murder of a guard and will report to other guards.
Oh, so these are guards.
When Maxx killed the dude, a guard ran over.
Yeah, the where?
No, we killed the guard, though.
The traitor.
These guys all witnessed
you killing that guard.
No, they didn't.
Hey, lucky. We got a miss.
That one.
But that's okay, that's fine.
Oh, no.
Right, that's the next res.
It's all good. It's a little deathy.
Oh, no, I'm not fully dead yet.
Dead.
It was all coming up Milhouse until it wasn't.
Wait, so I've only got somebody's super dead now. Who's super dead?
Max.
So you're not even revivify. Alive.
Oh, of course it would be me. Fuck's sake.
Well, because you fucking killed the traitor.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Lies and slander. It's lies and slander. No one saw it. You don't have proof. You'll all be dead soon.
Absolute liability.
Like, let's get on stream and let's clip this.
80% of this game has been watching people who have witnessed you fucking killing people.
No. It's lies. Right. It's all lies. Speculation.
I'm so done with this.
Again, it's not worth resing me.
Res Mooncake over there.
Do some damage to peeps.
I can't undo that now.
A res scroll, actually. That's clever.
I have a re-verify.
Captain res, Kenny.
Yeah, but I might as well just help him, right?
Yeah. You stood next to him, you might as well just help him.
But you know my turn doesn't come round for like three people. So yeah, but that's why. Okay.
He might miss you.
But this is what I was saying. You can actually tank to save Sam.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
that's
what's
fine.
He doing?
I'm trying to do other things, but it's really not letting me use my potions. It's just like, I can't fucking.
You can only use a bonus action now.
Oh, yeah, I'm trying to use a scroll.
What scroll? You're trying to use a reviver fries?
Mage armor.
It can only be used on someone who's not wearing armor, which is us.
Yeah. Strip naked. Okay, I will eat an apple.
Good idea, man.
I can't! Why?
Oh, my lord.
Why can't I eat an apple? It's a bonus action.
You'll be alright.
I've got a full fucking action bar. I'm just gonna have to attack someone, aren't I?
I don't think you can, mate.
It won't let me, because it won't let me unscroll the scroll. This game is so broken. Let me stop what you're doing. It won't let me stop this attack now. How do I stop it doing what it says?
Have you considered prayer?
Right. You fucking haven't it, you slut. no. Alright. Fuck it. Oh. 2,000 years later. Is there not an option to skip non-combat people?
There's not, unfortunately.
See if I make my death save.
Come on. Gone! No!
Right, at least they're being acidated.
Fuck's sake.
Oh my lord. They hate you.
Fuck's sake.
You guys are getting murdered. Right. I have a plan.
Oh my lord. Our rolls today, guys, have just been dreadful.
Okay. Andy is now dead.
Yep.
The only person left is Sai.
Taking all your scrolls. Oh, I can't believe you had a morning star and you're holding out on me. 158 piercing, man. Where did you get all this green shit from? You're not even sharing.
From the trader I destroyed.
You killed the trader. You dickhead.
I told him anyway. He should have given me some money, and he chose
not to. Still
not
my go. It's still NPCs just doing nothing again.
Yeah, it'd be fine.
I'm gonna go after this guy who's got less health than most. Maybe I'll kill him, and then I can work my way through.
Use a revivify, because someone will come back with full health.
I can't. Okay.
Come back with one health.
No, they don't.
They
come back with full health, don't they?
Bring back Kenny if you're going to bring back Kenny.
Oh, shit. It won't let me target anybody. It says target is blocked, despite the fact I'm standing on top of him. The game is bugged for me.
They return back with one hit point.
It won't let me fucking use it. I'm so annoyed at this game right now.
You'll be alright.
Right, okay. Here's what's gonna happen.
Guys.
Did you throw me?
Kenny at him.
Did it do damage?
No, critical miss. You got one. That one.
Wow.
That's how angry Sai is. He's throwing your court.
Well, that.
Kenny's court.
Oh, and you missed Aramis as well.
I didn't even press the play button. I don't know what the fuck you think I'm trying to do. He has no clue what buttons I'm pressing.
Like, the fact you can do that makes this game
dead.
100 times better.
Dead. Are you having a laugh? This guy, man. He's like shooting through wooden blocks. No, it's not on.
X-ray trap.
Oh man, you know, they haven't taken any health off me for like half an hour. Right, okay. Can I please? Oh, hurry up! The next three people are not in this combat. Fuck's sake.
I can't even tell what's going on now because I'm dead. I'm just like...
Oh, man.
I'm just spectating.
Can you hear this huge argument going on in the background, boys?
Is that the ones between the yellows are over here somewhere?
No, there's a massive argument going on over in the druid.
Yeah, that's right. The people trying to get into the druid area. Fuck off, Bex. I can't believe I threw a corpse at them. I'm gonna bite the heads off your kids and your birds. I didn't deliberately do that. I was trying to shoot an arrow.
What you should do is just run away. Or revive one of us. Nice.
Right. Game on! Now. Yep. I'll help. Oh no, you're dead. Now. I'll. Target is blocked. No, you're not. Right.
Wait, what? I'm in battle.
You're alive.
With, yeah, three health. With
three
with
health.
Three health.
I've got my groove back.
That's right.
Now I'm going to jump over here. Yeah. I'm getting up in it. I'm so angry. Oh, God. Don't defend him.
Your mic clipped out then, and it just went like...
For fuck's sake.
Is someone coming up Millhouse? Oh.
Oh no, it's just those two left now. Right.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill them.
As we wait through six other turns just to get to them.
Go on, Simon, you absolute purple maniac. Be careful, because they're quite close to people behind them as well. But they're only Max. Kids. They're only kids.
There is a chance of bringing the kids.
Kill the younglings.
Go on.
It's my go next. So that's it spells doom for this one that's not on full health.
Yeah, just kill Zoru, and then there's just a 50-50 chance of killing Arthur.
I can't believe I wasted a scroll revival fire on Kenny again.
I know.
I can't believe my scroll worked for the first time ever. I think maybe the ground, the bit of ground I was bugged on. I just can't believe how like fucked I am to look at, and it's like, oh god.
Oh, now you're lethargic.
I'm lethargic. That's because I've been so fucked for so long.
Wow, and they just keep shooting Kenny. Oh, saved. Thank Christ.
You fucking saved. What a boy.
Some good luck for once.
Oh.
What does lethargic do?
It says, exhaustion consumed you in the aftermath of haste. It's because I used a scroll of haste, and that's why I can move far enough to get over to that person to hit them.
Oh, right, okay.
I'm pretty tired. One turn remaining.
All right.
Oh, man. Right, okay.
This will be our final battle today, though, boys, I will say.
Hold on.
One way or another.
One way or t'other.
We've got a lot of thieves' tools now.
Whether we rise or fall. What are you doing? What are you doing, Si? What are you thinking? I'm outside of the combat now,
so I'm doing whatever a spider can, I tell you. Fucking Abby, you cunts.
Killed one.
Nice.
Get it?
Did that update?
Still going for me. For some reason, you just killed his mate directly in front of him, and he's going for the dead guy.
And you saved Kenny.
He saved
Sorry?
Again.
And you saved again.
Nice.
He refuses to die. He's like,
if I get another one, I'm back up.
You're back in the game.
It's my go next.
This is clutch.
I got something special.
We've been in this fight for about 40
for
minutes.
2 hours.
It's good.
It's Thursday, Max.
Oh no.
Yeah, we missed my stream. It's not happened. We're ready for yours again.
Wonderful. I'm not streaming.
People knocking at my door asking for sweets. What happened?
Sorry, I sent soap round. Simon's got the Harry book. Go and get it.
Right, I think I might be in a place where I can use my biggest, ugliest, smashingest smash to smash his cunt.
Eight, oh, he's shit. Frightened.
You fucking yes. die, you cunt.
I'll be waiting for
Thai's
next turn.
Bullying them now. I've hulked out. Bitch, run!
Right, yes!
Hey, I succeeded yes! again!
Good boy! Oh!
You can rest everybody!
Oh, good
I have to, I have to go and kill- I have to chase her and kill her, otherwise she's gonna
wait,
get
what's
more
happened?
Guards!
I don't
why
know.
Why can't I-
It's not your go yet.
Yeah, next. Okay. I think next time you'd be able to get up. Unless you get, attacked. Oh, good job yeah, though, Kenny. That was some good luck.
She started fucking running! I
Where
have to
she?
Kill her.
Oh,
before she gets
frightened.
Away, she's in the younglings. I have to kill her. Otherwise kill- she's gonna get more guards.
Kill the younglings.
Oh no.
Not the younglings!
This fight can't go on much longer.
You got any. How much health has she got? Four. You'd be able to.
Oh my god, I've hulked out. She's lucky to survive that last attack, if one of us.
Just don't cleave.
Yeah, go on.
Why?
Because then the kids will get.
Just accidentally
gay.
Kill all the kids.
Accidentally?
Five health. Inverted commas.
Sure, accidentally.
Inverted commas that. I'm such an angry dwarf woman right now. I could just about kill a youngling. And right.
Oh, he's only gone and missed.
Oh, you lucky slut.
She died.
Shit. Should've get away.
Oh,
oh no!
This is because you're short, isn't it? You can't run fast enough.
She's a short person racist.
Yeah, whatever that is.
Another... She's kiting you. She's properly kiting you.
She's kiting
you.
Me. She's kiting me back to
her
to
house.
The other room. Classic. Classic chat. Yeah.
Oh no, she's more going to Icaron. That's where Icaron is.
Kite
to
Vale's
room. Oh shit! She's kiting to Vale's room. No, no, she's not. She's hiding behind this barricade to get cover.
What's going on, Kenny? Are you alive?
I don't know. I don't know. Doesn't think look like it. It's got a change in icon now, though.
Oh shit! Who's Tauron? Tauron's gone red on my map.
No, yeah, he's the guy. Oh, he has moved. He started. No, he hasn't. Who's Tauron?
Whoa, that was a cutscene, no?
Oh, Tauron's the guy with the hungry ox over.
All right.
Over
so
yonder.
He's not in. He's just. He's just. So, yeah. He's not in combat though.
I would run he's back the... this way and get us up.
Yeah, but I was just worried that she might like.
Yeah,
get
maybe.
More buddies. Alright, yeah, I'll no. dash.
If you
don't dash, I think
her,
you'll be able to
kill her.
It's more
oh,
about
yeah. Can you kill her?
Well, she's in cover right now, so I have to get yeah. I don't think I can get to her in my next go, so I'm just gonna get some distance and that way I'll be able to reach your next go.
Oh, a dog just came in to say hello.
Yeah, now she's gotta come get me, you see.
Yeah.
She's no clean
Why
shot.
The hell am I not? What's going on? I'm very confused.
Have you got
God,
to press
I need
button?
To fix this. So boring.
No. There's no chance to.
Maybe, I don't know, maybe that needs to be worked out. Anyone in chat know? Anyone played this game? When you're downed, you've passed your button. Do you have to click the button in the middle, Kenny?
I've tried that. Nothing.
It becomes stable. Taking damage considered failure.
Oh, like I think you still need help to stand up. It just means there's no chance of you properly dying. Like
unless someone hits me.
That.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. All right. God. So. For anyone watching, you can't see, but there's a bunch of people in this town that are fighting us, like this guy and these two, and we have to go through the turns, their turns, which they just stand there and do nothing until Simon can save one of us or kill this one.
We should get unclick buttons. This game just... No, it's like if I press one thing, I have to do that thing. It won't let me unclick things, unless I'm missing the point here.
I don't know, man.
Rest
oh,
me!
Now
oh yeah, go help. Yeah. There he is. they're healers.
Now I've got to go through the fun of trying to select him. It's like playing Operation. There it is! It's about a yard away. I can click you a yard away.
Wonderful.
Now, I was going to dip it in your blood and then run screaming at her. No, I won't do that. Okay.
Just dip your face in her.
Surprise!
I've been downed again. Yeah. For fuck's sake.
Maybe you should have just killed her, man.
It's so annoying waiting this minute between fucking actions because these people are not in combat. Oh my god.
Fuck's sake.
Like, I know I keep saying this. Is it worth just reloading prior to this?
Andy, shut your whore mouth.
No, there's so much loot on these people. First, we've got to go. We have to revenge kill Danis and Bex. They have to die.
They have to die. We've put in too much time and too much blood.
Resing people has not helped. Murdering people has been the way forward the whole time.
If you can murder her and then res me, because then the other I can use revive scrolls on the other guys.
Yeah.
And we can.
Well, you can just crack on.
Oh man.
Have you got a range weapon?
No save scum.
Yeah,
her?
I've got a bow. Yes, Gary. I only got 25% to hit because I'm a bit shit with it. So I need to get closer. I might as well just. I'll just charge. If she takes a swing at me, she's not going to kill me.
Eh.
Who knows? Pray for 25%.
Oh! He's only gone and done it. My boy!
Get smashed.
That's the end of my go.
Man Beast returns, just laying on the floor.
Fuck, Zach, you're not in combat, come on!
Oh my
it's okay,
Lord.
We can res away now. We can res away.
There's a girl in here leaning against a chest with broken legs. Who can't.
Are they broken?
Yeah.
Amazing.
She's got like some. She took a potion or something and it made her not be able to use her legs. She's like paralyzed from the waist.
There is a lot of blood. I just around the bottom.
Yep.
Yeah, man.
The bottom of the door.
And a naked man.
Naked man. This. I've used everything. Actually, I haven't used anything because it won't let me use my superiority dice. Like some sort of leper.
Privilege. They won't let you use your purple privilege.
Berry privilege.
My berry privilege.
You should have called it Ribena.
Someone's like, do you like what you're going to do?
My Ribena rights. That's what it was. It's my fucking Ribena rights.
Oh, Lord.
Good news, Kenny.
Res me! Great news.
The crippled girl smashes through the door.
Maybe she'd go in here and look safe.
Oh man, I told you we could do it.
Yeah, all you had to do was basically just be basically invisible to them so they don't attack you, and then just slowly murder them one by one. Who knew? Effectively, that's what I did. They just ignored me while I killed them all. I think I've broken the game. I don't know what's wrong with me.
Yeah, hopefully it'll be fixed next time you...
Check repeat real quick.
Okay.
You come around.
George Thompson. George.
That's you.
That's me. George Thompson.
George Thompson.
Healed for DOS points.
I'm healed for dead points. Currently, I've spent the majority of this fight on the floor.
That's what happens when you start a fight.
I didn't start this fight.
Sorry, guys, I didn't realise you dressed me. I was doing my teeth.
It's alright, you haven't had your go yet.
So now we have to murder standing still civilians.
No, you have to res me.
Yeah.
And then we'll res standing still civilians.
I do not have a... Oh no, someone's just put it in my inventory, thank you.
If you res me into the acid, I will slit you up, fam.
It's I first.
Who's having a quick tinkle?
Right.
We're gonna need, you can...
Run to Max.
Rez,
get him up.
Heal up, something like that, yeah.
I'm gonna loot Manby's returns.
No!
Yeah. I can't help you. I can.
A scroll of Revivify out of Man Beast Returns inventory and use that on him.
Gotcha.
And then take all the other good items off him.
Hey man, I know where you live.
You know where I live.
Yeah.
You know where, yeah. You're one of his past addresses.
Nah, I know where you live.
Come on, get here.
Right.
Go and kill Bex. You should have heard what she said about you. You could have just eaten did you eat your apple. I gave you an apple.
Yeah, I've eaten my apple and I've used a potion. My apple gave me 2 health, the potion gave me more.
Right, we can start looting all this stuff now. There's bound to be loads of apples.
Come on, Asherak, what you got? You got a key and a greatsword and an orange. Oh, take
orange, all. Baby. Orange, you're
orange,
glad
you
have that?
Can't reach. No.
Skip my turn.
Oh, what? maybe you don't get your turn after you revive in that because it was in that rotation. You respawn, so you get it at the end of this one. You don't get it in the one that you get. Otherwise, it's hacky.
Well, I'm finally back in the fight. I'm probably gonna die straight away, but. At least I can move around. I felt like I was just soaking up the blood like a weird sponge on the ground there.
There's a rat here. You can loot the rat.
I told you about the acid rat.
And I missed Gwex as well.
That's my favorite genre.
I murdered Gwex. I murdered everybody. I killed 4 people there. I all I wanted to sell my wares.
Someone decided to kill the shop.
You just couldn't let me sell my wares, could you?
I couldn't. It's because he didn't give me any money
for
mine.
We now have to go and kill these other 3 people who weren't even involved in combat. They just don't even care. We have to go and kill them. Otherwise, we'll forever be in combat.
Who are we killing?
They have to die.
Oh, none of these people have anything.
Icaron, Bex, and Danis. We have to murder them now. I hope you're fucking proud.
I am, man.
And the younglings, because they saw me do it.
All right.
And
we
the cow
any
guy.
Potions, have we?
And the cow guy.
Yeah.
You made this. You make your bed, you sleep in it.
I
think
we
should go let this prisoner out, who keeps screaming at me.
Yeah, maybe.
You know, since we're on that side now. Because we also can't move very far, and we have to wait 3 minutes while they fucking. Finger their bums, like in between our goes. So can you hang up?
Yeah.
What are you attacking?
Oh, I should use dash.
Yes.
Damn, I'm stupid.
Stupid. So stupid.
Stupid.
What was that? Someone just mumbled. That's all I heard.
You, Max, you have to go up there and murder those 2.
Oh, I will.
Yeah, you're
one little thing, guys.
For their deaths.
When you click on the your cursor, it's the little finger moves that just gets me.
Yeah, it's like a boop.
It's just stupid. And then if you bring out the task like sort of bar on the right hand side, you can keep mashing the little down arrow on it, and it's just tickling.
I like the way you've gone straight for the youngling. Can I have a safe route through the acid, please?
Yeah, I was kind of hoping.
No, there is no safe route. I'm just gonna have to take it on.
I can't jump over it. Oh, you can't because you've used
it. I figure if one of us has to kill the younglings, it might as well be me.
Yeah, it does make sense.
You were ready to kill the younglings since we started this fight.
Dip! Why can't I dip in acid? This shit game!
Ugh. You should be able to.
They've not aggroed me yet.
I don't think you can kill the younglings, to be fair.
No.
Challenge.
He'd be like allowing you to kill dogs.
No, I'm pretty sure they even put out
a
thing
saying just shoot their feet. Shoot their feet, like their targets on the floor.
That is my plan.
Put AoE on the ground under them.
I'm going to wait until we get outside of this combat and save.
Yeah.
Go on, kill Acheron. He's not going to attack you back.
I can't hit him, they're out of range at the moment.
Man. He's... okay. Get in amongst him.
That's the plan.
I wish I had another save. I mean, another
spell. I can't believe you killed everyone. There were some serious plot points here.
Yeah, well, they're seriously gone now. We're the plot points. Look at me. I am the plot point now.
For them, the day. For you, the day I came to your village.
If you look in the log by pressing L, it just says, Zoru is dead. We'll need to find it on our own now. And so on. So that's all our story is going to be. So-and-so is dead.
Aimlessly killing our way around this land.
We'll need to figure it out ourselves.
Come on, man-beast returns.
Is it my worst level? Leveling like.
Hurry up, man beast returns.
Oh, literally.
Get a fucking wiggle on.
No, quite a way. 1500 points to level up again.
Oh, we'll get just by killing children.
Oh, yeah. They're worth double.
Double points.
Come on, please kill something.
Oh, I can't freaking.
Get out. Can you throw something?
Well done, Si, for being Hero Gary, though.
Yeah, that was a real Hero Gary move, Si.
I couldn't do anything else. After I pressed the button, it was game over for them. It's like, oh, there's no choice now. You have to murder them. All right, cool.
These two are just kind of...
I'm just going to take a Valium. I need PTSD. I think I need PTSD.
Well, I just kept coming, I just kept shooting.
When's the next stream?
No, this is the next stream.
Oh, we're already on it, okay.
Yeah. I did say I need to double book you. You signed up for this, Andy. If this is all you're doing. This is your fault. Remember that.
I did hear, did you not hear Andy whisper kill the younglings? I definitely heard him come to chat.
Look, it's am true.
And it was like,
if anyone's going
kill
to kill
men,
the children,
it has to be me.
And I was like, but you can't. They, you know, they won't allow it. No, no, no. I don't want any of that naysaying. Not here.
If there are any children in this village, you have to let me murder.
Yeah, I can't argue with you, Andy. Just out of pure fear.
Like this, there's no arguing with you.
There's no arguing.
You just get so angry. Where does it all come from? Oh no, he's there. Oh no.
If I were you guys, I'd go for the other guy. I'd go for Ikron.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for Ikron. I'm gonna sneak up this ladder and poke him in the nuts.
I'm just gonna shoot him from down here.
Are you sure about that?
He's too high. He's too high.
Not for me.
You get him right in the horns.
I'll get him right in his horn.
Right up his horns.
I've got a
big old chunky horn.
Big old what? Big old bow? Yeah. Big old bono?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Well, it's 30%. I'm gonna go for it. Miss! Damn. Of course. What should I do? I'll eat a potato.
The stuff you can do in this game.
Well, I just... I'm gonna
chomp on this zucchini.
Just for you. I felt that. Ouch. Oh shit, he's hitting now, it's fucking Tauron's in.
Hoop! Yeah,
whoever's attacked Ikron!
No, he's
Andy. Andy's aggroed it. Andy's gonna have to murder him.
He's not fussed either, just leave him alone.
Wait, is this woman half she's half invisible? What's that about?
Nah.
That's weird.
Early access, Si.
Early access.
Yeah, we got a lot of bugs in the first 10 minutes of the game,
these guys
right?
Aren't even attacking us.
Come on.
You're right
I'm
by
going
it.
To murder both of you. Murder both of you.
Maybe we can disengage and they'll forgive us.
Come on, we can't just disengage. You have to murder them. They're in the order. Everybody in red must die.
I'm really hoping that they're both in Cleve length.
I've never been to Cleve.
They are in 180 degree arc, so if you've got it just right, you might get a twofer. You might get a 2-for-1 meal deal on this.
Pray for the meal deal.
You know, he's just for the meal deal.
It is 2-for-Tuesday, so. Oh man, I can't even. I walk literally 3 meters. I'm gonna eat a fucking apple.
Have you got anything that can push that bloke off of his high horse?
An apple.
Oh.
What the fuck was that noise?
Oh. Oh, it's his go. I think it's his go fairly soon, isn't it?
I hope he doesn't turn around and attack.
Yeah, he goes, actually, that's fucking it. Like, you can kill everyone I know, put ice by my feet, make me look like a fool. No, sir.
He's like, I fucking hate the cold.
Someone get up here and...
Listen, mate.
I'm just tracing blood around the place. Come on! Deal with them!
He's like picking his
Push him off!
Which
one?
Shove him off!
Now is not a time to go pacifist.
Shove!
He's like picking, like, which one? You or you? Maybe.
No!
You.
No! Shove me! Shove! Oh, oh no! They're not on the edge! You are so ineffectual.
Come on, man.
Everyone's
taking damage. He's on difficult terrain.
One in five mages.
Oh,
one in four mages, one in five men.
Did you hear about, what's his name,
George Thompson.
George Thompson.
Yeah, he was rampaging for a village one time.
He was ineffectual though.
He slipped, he tripped on a rope.
I heard he was a raging ineffectual.
Got his bollocks pulled up and ended up impotent.
I'm going to cast acid on him, which will hopefully give you...
You knock him off the edge, that'd be even better.
I can't, I don't have those spells.
Can you rush him and push him off the edge?
Maybe.
He's right on the edge, mate.
When I get a turn.
Okay, it's still Maxx, it's still Maxx posturing as per usual.
Oh,
run on me! I bat your lips off! I take your fucking jaws off his hinges! That's what he's about.
Yes! Right, fucking George Thompson. What a nightmare, quite literally.
You gotta eat your potato, like maliciously at him.
No,
Eat hard, or go home.
I ate a carrot seductively at him. I was like, yeah.
I gifted you that carrot.
Have we hit a world record with streaming for 79 hours straight?
No.
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 In search of followers, primes, and views, come on bigfollows.com. Bigfollows.com. Bracket. Exclamation.
Wait, hold on.
Times two.
Earls.
Thank you, moderator. In search of followers, primes, and views, come on bigfollows.com.
Maxx, just think how many people have missed out on this high quality content tonight.
Yeah, man.
High quality.
Did I get them all?
Mansfield Gaming. Swinging the ban hammer there of these bots. These follow bots.
Shit, motherfucker!
Oh, no!
I didn't even get a miss! He just didn't even, like. I think I was short.
What?
Okay, I didn't manage to shove him off. I think I might have pissed him off.
Oh no.
Wow, face!
Ow! Andy, you got acid on my face!
Get out!
Who throws acid?
Ow!
It's like a hot wax.
Man! Oh no! Wow! Oh,
he's angry.
I can't even loot. I can only open. Well, that's the end of my go, I guess.
Go on, man, you got this.
Oh, there's actually a corpse at the top of this ladder, did you see it?
Oh, he's gone into the acid. He wasn't afraid.
come on, Kenny. McDo some damage, like a big boy.
McDo some damage. The worst part is, Kenny, is those two are useless, and now there's one guy who could literally wipe us all out.
Yeah. Your 1d3 not do a lot of damage?
Doesn't, man.
Maybe take the shield off. I don't think they're much of a threat to you.
Oh, that's a good point actually. That's a really good shout. One second.
Hurt them.
I'll swing it as a two-handed if I can do that.
Yeah, you just switch to two-handed, right? I'm gonna take the shield with two-handed again. I mean, it'll make it into a 1d10 or something.
Yeah.
Oh no! Here it comes. Nice, knock him out of the acid. Top it.
The thing that worries me is whether he doesn't bug anymore.
Well, he didn't attack us on his go, which is a bit weird. I think he just bugged it all up. He doesn't. He did attack me, but he missed. You doing some damage? Oh no.
Oh, Toran, he has to get involved. You're
nearly,
cows.
Nearly a full
cow.
Nearly a full cow. Nearly a full village murdered.
After this, we've got to deal with these younglings.
We need long. We need long rest for sure.
long rest, then younglings, then another long rest.
Come on, Danis.
We're gonna be tired after killing those kids.
Yeah, they're so sprightly. They're so full of beans.
Put a full load into it.
Oh, come on, man.
Come on, Andy, you can do better than that. You can do better than that.
Not this time after this length of fight, I can't.
Yeah, you can.
No, it's all very difficult.
Rex hasn't taken an action.
Just fucking not taking action all over her face.
Oh dear.
I wish you wouldn't keep doing acid everywhere I'm going to go.
Acid and run. The old acid and run.
All it does is increase their AC. Oh, sorry, decrease their AC.
How come I not have a resource? I moved in yard! Attack!
Are you over encumbered? Yes, you are.
Oh, fucking. You gave me the pose back!
That didn't do anything. That literally didn't change anything.
Everyone just dumping inventory into side.
Now I'm very heavily.
We're just pumping him full of inventory.
Full of inventory. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm jumping out of here.
Stop putting stuff in. If I can't carry it, I'm over encumbered.
Anything, Ben? He's got nothing.
I've got trap disarming. I've got a small bottle. Can I drop? I can vem that.
You actually? You just a big me.
Kidding, I've gave you a cool morning star.
Oh, yeah, wait, Maxx is holding all the greens!
No proficiency, you can have that back.
I can use
no
that.
No proficiency.
You can use a rapier. You can't use a rapier, it's one-handed with your shield.
I need you to have it because I'm over-encumbered.
Wait,
I don't want it.
Wait, I can probably use the morning starts. And that's 1d8 plus 1, that's no good. Right, we're gonna sell up after this. We're gonna have so much loot from all these children we killed that we're just gonna have to go to camp and sell it to the only merchant left alive. Wow.
I hope you're still friends with
them. What the fucking bloodbath. You're gonna kill the girl or? Wow.
Oh, well, killer.
I love
oh,
the way well, this killer. Guy died. Look at his head. Over the fucking chest. Gonk!
Ah! Miss.
I bet you had loads of line of sight on that one. Whoa. What happened there? Who's that person?
Stealth failed. There's a kid.
What?
You can't kill the kids!
You murdered.
Oh,
where
no.
Did these invisible children just come from? You fucking killed them!
Oh, I'm really sorry that it has come to this.
Murdered child!
Where did this child come from?
Maxx summoned it just to murder it. I think it might have been stealthing around so we didn't see it, and then it walked in front of him and he just murdered it.
I just stabbed it with my extra dagger.
Look at the size of my sword, honestly. What the fuck?
That's Simon's favourite chat line. Check out thine size of thine sword.
Come hither and give heed. Please die.
Oh.
Oh, wait. I could go and sleep on that bedroll. How can there be a 20% chance to hit this guy with a fucking bow from this range?
Yeah.
Are you shitting me?
Use your
sword. I can't! I'm too far away!
Oh my lord. No! Don't do it! Eat an apple! Eat an orange!
I'm just gonna fucking die to the acid, just ironically.
I think the acid damages you.
It damages to my shields when I move in and out, right? Okay. Kenny, get your rocks up. Oh my god.
I can't believe it. She's got like no armor.
Mate,
and
you're just not a finisher.
65% chance.
You're just not a finisher.
He is, trust me.
Oh.
This Icaron guy is not having a good time. He just gave up. He's right next to you and he was like, nah.
Go on, kill the youngling. I don't think you can even target her. I think she just literally just like went past you a bit too fast and got sliced on your blade. Whoa, what just happened?
I killed him. And I killed her as well, but she can't die. Yeah.
You didn't just kill him. He evaporated.
Yes, he did.
But now we just need to kill the one.
Tauron.
Tauron.
We have to go and kill Tauron. Captain
Cal. You guys
Cal.
Go kill Tauron.
Yeah, Captain Cal.
And then I need a hand trying to kill this one person.
Yeah,
I need
true.
To heal.
It's a two-man job.
I've been eating melons, it's fine.
I'm stealing a apple off you, George Thompson. Oh wait, I've got cheese! You can have the apple back.
Come on, Kenny. Swing.
Oh, it's not my go just yet.
Oh, it's Bex's go.
Yeah, she's thinking.
When
she's looking
at. She finally decides to like nut up and be like, "Actually, now's the time."
I thought two-handed the weapon was the way forward. I mean, it gives me better chances, but still, I've got to still hit to or roll to hit.
That doesn't matter. What are you having him, Andy?
Picture of his kids.
Good.
Oh no, it's the ones you murdered.
You can't. I've got the kid's health to zero, but it's.
He's got a great axe and some scale mail. I'll leave it for Si.
Great axe, you say?
It's a you great get... axe.
I'm here now. We go. Come on. 65% chance, or if I use my sacred flame spell, 60%. So we're gonna go with the standard attack. Oh wait, I've got a.
Is it your
go?
There we go.
Yeah.
You got this.
Well, it's saying I.
Hey, nat 20!
Take that!
There we go.
Pavilion.
She had a carrot on her. I'm gonna eat that.
I'm gonna kill her and eat her carrot.
I said exactly that.
Sorry, you.
He's gone for a kit.
Pardon? I slipped on the acid. I don't know why. I just knocked me over.
Captain Cow needs to go.
Captain Cow's a dead man. He's got 8 hit points and no hope. Look at him. Get loose, mate.
Can't believe we
fucking
managed to do this,
fucking
hand
to hand versus Eldritch Death. Whatever you do, don't knock him off.
Uh-oh, guys. Have you seen just around the corner from him? There's 3 boys which might get annoyed.
Maybe shoot him from cover then. They won't see it. We don't even know these people!
Oh shit, yeah. Oh dear.
Oh, it's fine, I don't care. Yes!
Are we out of combat?
Yes!
We're finally out of combat. Wow. Yes.
Oh, we did it! I can't believe we did it! Oh,
sleep.
My.
Sleep now. I want to go to bed.
Yeah, I need to have it. I don't. Can I please give me a riposte? Please unbug it.
Oh, can't
unbug
you do
riposte.
It? Guys, we did it. Congratulations. I'd like to thank John. Just John.
I don't know about you. Just John.
Save it.
Oh, yeah.
I'll have those pairs. Thanks, mate. Let's loot this place now.
Right, I'm just going to kill the children.
I'm rinsing everything.
Oh, that's a good point, actually, yeah.
We've got it saved. No one can save you, child!
I think I just broke that group of people.
Why?
Because they're bugging out a bit.
Good. There's fuck all loot anywhere.
Wait, what about that trader you murdered first off the bat?
He had nothing.
If you try and kill the kids, it doesn't do anything.
Yeah, the kids don't die, but you do get experience for effectively killing them.
Okay.
Smart.
Oh, and they're now having a go at me because I'm stealing.
Hold on. I'm getting a prompt that says leave that bee, hands off. Who's telling me that?
The kids.
Pesky bee.
Pesky bee.
There's a person here. You just watched the whole thing happen. There's another person here.
What happened to all the green stuff?
Don't aggro that person.
I've got it.
They saw me thief. 112! Run! There's a trader there with 112 health who just called me a
Jesus
thief.
Christ, Auntie Ethel. Yeah.
Yeah, she's...
There's a storyline attached to her.
Yeah. Oh, I just started a campfire and put it out again. It's just like real life.
I'm gonna bite the heads off your kids. Wow, this person seems
is
like
that, oh, is that yeah, let's put the person in the cage out. While we're feeling malevolent incarnate.
Any lotions or potions?
Hey, bother.
Sorry, I was skipping that.
Let her out. Let him out. Let the goblin out.
I'm selling all my bits.
Got a bit of dialogue quickly.
Yeah.
A goblin healer?
I'm all about a healer. Sexy beard. Sexy bee!
Does anyone have...
There's a...
Does anyone have...
Don't believe in doors.
I'm now stuck in dialogue.
What about?
You gonna open this cage or what?
Oh, I think I found a hidden area. If I can jump to it. I don't know. Oh, this was actually a jail cell I just smashed my way into.
Yeah, I seem to have crashed, bugged something. How did you leave session? Kenny, when you said
I didn't leave earlier, I think Simon did like a tack or something.
That's more like it.
Leave.
Take care.
Oh, did you press leave at the bottom as your option?
No, I don't have that.
Oh, there's an X in the top right corner. Is there not?
Ooh,
not for me.
Ooh,
in the dialogue.
Uh oh. Oh no. You trying to end the game because I have definitely bugged out.
I have bugged out big time here.
I'm gonna come back through the door, hopefully that'll fix it.
Yeah, I went onto that dialogue screen as well, so
I found a secret door.
Andy, and then there was a cross in the top right corner of it, which was like hidden basically.
Are you just murdering somebody in a cage?
I'm trying to.
Who is it?
I don't have that cross.
What are you trying to do?
Wait, hold on. It might be the fact that I haven't.
You gonna open this cage or what?
You gonna open this cage or what?
There's a locked door.
I'll break you free soon enough.
Wait, I've got Aridin's key. Saving throw. Maybe it's Aridin's a jailer?
Oh, fuck, yeah, I can't leave.
Lockpicks, you've got loads of lockpicks. Stop it, I've got loads of lockpicks.
Oh, we're out now.
There we go, I killed him. Yeah.
Oh, I just fucking unlocked it!
I thought that'd help.
Pricks! Well, who knew the president wouldn't have any fucking loot? There's a stone door down here, you can jump, like, hidden around the corner, you can jump down to it, look.
You're a genius.
Do you want to see the stone door? No, not that way, you can just jump down it from here. We can go that way if you like, but...
I do what I want.
Just jump to it. Jump to it from here, innit?
Well, guys, that was quite the adventure.
It's a adventure. I'm going the underground passage. Where all the loot? Wait, hold on. There are Badleys. Are they Badleys? Let's follow. Oh, there's
there's the guardian statue to your right. That's glowing.
There's also a zoom. Oh yeah, what's that? The orange. That's the purple shit. You reckon that'll attack me if I go anywhere near? Oh yeah, that's got 65 hit points. I'll run away. There's also goblins ahead. This looks like something we wouldn't want to get involved in right now.
I think this is where we were meant to go, where that other goblin was meant to take us to find her goblin people.
Oh, right. Maybe. She might have brought us past the guardian thing. There's two goblins here. What else is there? There's a few different exits.
Yeah, there's an exit that takes us towards Netty and Kaghat.
Ooh, secret money!
Oh, right,
money.
The druid group.
I can see that cripple girl.
Where are you? Have you gone back the way we came, Max?
No. I was just outside the door. There was a little jump over. Over here, look.
Yeah, I went to the right. Where did you go? Oh, you went around the corner.
Yeah. There was some secret money. What are we going to kill in here? The stone door.
We're in combat again. Yep. No.
Have you?
Yep.
There's an unconscious boy over here and a bunch of brawlers. Uh oh.
Spaghettios.
Get out the way, George Thompson.
I can't move.
Save this druid. I'll cut you to pieces. Kill him. No, let's talk about this.
Freshen your drink, Governor. Have you started a fight in the stone door then?
Yes.
Started a fight.
Oh no.
I'm getting hit by this.
Are
we actually going into this big fight now, or are we just saving and calling it a night?
I think we should.
Dream Master.
I saved just before this.
Yeah, I think maybe we just go back to the save because we killed the goblin unnecessarily, and then we could have. It might have gone the stone door in the right way.
I agree. Well, guys, what an adventure! What a wacky adventure! I think,
who could have predicted that happening?
Well, us murdering everyone? What an anomaly.
It was in the top five suggestions on Twitch.
But I think what's important is the lessons we've learned from this.
It's the friends we made, the friends we killed along the way.
Yeah.
And that it's not worth killing children.
And also...
It's also very difficult to kill children.
It is. Or impossible is the word I'd use.
No, just difficult.
The main thing for me is that Lady Luck was not on our side. She was very testy.
Well, we got away with it in the end, let's be honest.
We did, but
we
that
didn't
was
get
our...
any XP!
Yeah, we did.
I mean, we're level 3 at the maximum level we can reach in... The
it's kind
five. Of game is 4.
Oh.
What, in total?
Oh.
Or in just this game? Now.
In just this expand, in just what we have so far, the max level is 4.
In the early access current state, I understand.
Yes.
Well, guys, it seems I'll be in forever loading screens, but...
Yeah.
This is broken now.
It has been an absolute pleasure.
What a treat it was to murder all those people.
But yeah,
I feel
thanks.
Like my soul is regenerated.
Yeah, I think that I think that there could have been
animal party.
I think it could have gone better, but I think
I've had to all F4. That's oh, it's got an update waiting for us. That's why. Thanks, Baldur.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, look, theft, death, and hubris.
What? Oh, yeah.
Before the fixes, let's share something you've created yourself. This is your own fault. Through your choices in character creation, we took the most popular choices in character creation and recreated this.
Oh, this is about the white guy.
Yeah.
No, that's an old one. This is a new one that's out today. That one was from Saturday.
Yeah.
Basically, everyone's made the Vault Dweller from Fallout.
No, we're talking about Hotfix 3 now.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at, mate.
Hotfix 3.
No, Hotfix 3 came out on Saturday.
Yes, it is. So what's this friend? We've got a friend, funky fresh.
So there's
new one.
A new one that's coming out today that we have no idea about.
Well, it's already in your slid into your DMs. It's downloading it, although it's not really. It's just pretending to.
Yeah, it's pre-allocating space.
Yeah, it's thinking about it.
But I would like to say again, thank you guys.
Sliding right up in your DMs.
It's been a delight, Andy. You shouldn't have started any fights in that town, you know, because of you.
That whole generation is dead.
No, there's no more generations. Generation. Generations before us, you know, any future generation, it's gone. I mean, the kids.
It's all right. We didn't want that story, did we?
What story?
There was a story?
Exactly.
I never spot a story.
We are the story.
That's your story.
But, yeah, thanks, guys.
Fake news.
Thank you, and I hope you have a wonderful evening. Yeah, thank you for joining. If you enjoyed the stream Baldur's Gate, I appreciate it's not for everyone. It's very, very Dungeons and Dragons, but I think you can appreciate I don't think we play the game it's supposed to. But if you ever played Dungeons and Dragons with me, which I've only played a couple of times, tends to be with the same people as well. It's kind of on par with that, to be fair. But yeah, thank you for coming, and keep a follow, don't unfollow, tell your friends, come back for more. We've got Mansfield Gaming streaming tomorrow. I think I might join in playing. If I'm not mistaken, it is a zombie game. Name escapes me. State of Decay 2, number 2. Oh, wonderful game. It's brilliant. But have a wonderful evening. Take care of yourselves. And goodbye.